Hello? There we are. Sorry. I did something wrong. I pressed the wrong button and I went off air. Hey. So what's up, everybody? We are live streaming. Got our infamous jug of water. Doing a little bit of Left 4 Dead 2 tonight. Should be interesting to say the least. I've never played Left 4 Dead 2 before. I've never played Left 4 Dead 1 either. So, I don't know how this is gonna go. We got Dan up in here. He's gonna join the Skype call in a second. Hopefully, this is a good time, anyways. I don't think we'll play. Whoa, that is loud. I don't know if that's loud to you guys. Oh, this is made by Valve. That's how little I know about this game. I didn't even realize it was made by Valve. You guys probably can't see this right now, but, Oh, yes, you can. Look at that. Left 4 Dead 2, loading screen. It's up. Whoa, what is happening? Why is there a giant black thing on my screen? Why is it being so disrespectful right now? That is not cool. We do not like black things disrespecting our screen environment. That is not cool at all. All right, let's get Twitch. I always forget Twitch alerts every single time. Swear to God. Okay. Launch. There we go. There we go. Bang. Bang. Oh, there we go. Okay. Black thing is still here. We must eliminate it. All right, sub-region, select region. Okay, why is this not? Why is this being stupid? Okay. Boom. Boom. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Color key, select. Okay. And it's not working. Why? Right. I don't know why OBS is so stupid. It's the greatest and worst thing ever, is how I see OBS. It's just so inconvenient and it never works. But it's also awesome. So it's like the most inconvenient thing ever, but you hate it, but you got to use it. So I don't know. Anyways, there we are. That's good. Okay, cool. That's all set up. Image, webcam, bang. We're good. So now we just need Dan. How much longer till you're good? See, I had to start streaming so that would put pressure on him because I knew he told me 8:45 Eastern. It's now 8:50 Eastern. He's still not here. So I start streaming. I know he'll be like, "Oh my God, I gotta get there. There's people waiting." So yeah, no sound. Sure, bro. Should probably turn your volume up. I am a slice of apple pie. I just actually had apple pie and it was delicious. Cool. Oh my God, first mini stream. What up, Tiny Box Tim? Welcome. Welcome to the show, bro. Welcome. I don't know why everyone thinks this is a milk jug, but this is starting to become like an icon in my videos. Everyone is like, "The milk jug! Oh my God, he drank from the milk jug!" And it's like, this isn't a milk jug. This is water. It's just a 4-liter thing of water. I drink a lot of water, and it's a lot easier for me to carry this around one a day, and just drink it than have to fill up like, I think that'd be like 16 glasses of water. It's just not worth it. Just running up and down grabbing glasses. So you know, it's all good. Halo Reacher's subscribing soon. Awesome, man. Awesome. Yeah, see Pates, he's like the water jug. What you guys say? Oh, no sound as in no game sound. There you go. Is that loud enough, but or is that too loud? Let me know. I wasn't on my game screen because I don't want to I don't want to start yet. Big jugs, bro. I got very big jugs, you guys. Huge jugs. I think I'm gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but this is really bugging me how this goes across my face. Like, I know it's just like this, but these headphones only work one way. They don't, like, they like go like up like really weird. They only go this way. So I can either get a new pair of headphones that are like omnidirectional, which seems stupid and a waste of money, or I could simply just move my computer from there to here. But it'd be like, oh my god, it'd be so difficult and so much work. And it's like the most first world problem ever. It's like, should I move my computer or buy a new set of headphones? And I'm really leaning towards buying a new set of headphones because it's just this. I don't like having so many wires going across me. But if I did this, that's fine. That's not an issue. It's not there across me. This is a wire, and this bugs me too. This bugs the crap out of me. But I'm playing PC with a controller, so it is what it is. You gotta do what you gotta do. Everyone, you should go, maybe I could just wear this. It feels stupid, and I don't know if it looks stupid. It feels so weird on my head. Like, they are not meant to go both ways. I might just do that. Oh god, it feels awful. I hate it. I hate it. All right, everyone go. I'm gonna go. Let's go bombard Dan's stream or Dan's Twitter. All right, so I'm gonna link it in the chat. You guys all tell him to get his ass on Skype. Because now, oh, I see. I messed up. I said, take your time. He said, oh, phew, all right. We are ready and rearing to go. Gotta stress Dan out. He's gonna be like, oh my god. go tell him to get his ass on Skype. I like it. One guy says I look gay. One guy asks if I'm dead. We're gonna get another YouTuber to 1k subs today. Maybe. Who knows? Who knows? That was fun though. Versus or campaign, I don't want to do versus. Anything that's competitive, I do not want to do. You stayed friends with Dan, but I doubt you remember me. I remember you, dude. I do remember you, sir. Cod Reaper. It's Danny, isn't it? Mick. God damn, I can't remember the last name. I'm so bad at connecting gamer tags to real names. But if you are who I think you are, I have you on Skype, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, no, Dan's been here for a while. I had like 1,000 subs when I met Dan. We're just doing us. What are people saying? We used to play zombies on Skype. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm good. I'm glad, Cod Reaper. I didn't want to. It's so hard to piece gamer tags. Like, I knew this guy by the name of Zombeast, who you probably have seen in chat before. And I knew this guy named Louis Lima. And it took me like a year to realize that Zombeast was Louis. I knew Louis because Dan was friends with Louis. And I knew Zombeast because he was always in my chat. And I had talked to Louis, but I didn't realize that Louis was Zombeast. It was crazy. Blew my friggin' mind. Oh yeah, Dan is, maybe I'll just pop in and here, I'm gonna learn the controls real quick as I wait for Dan, okay? So I'm just gonna play like, not campaign, mutation. What's like a quick, is there like a quick? Play survival mode and hold up. All right, that's what I want. Quick match, bang. That's what I want. Cool. All right, we're just gonna learn the ropes real quick using the controller, so you know. But like Minecraft, yeah. I played Minecraft in its alpha, like way back in the day. So it's got a little advanced for me, and I kind of I don't know. I don't know, it was just like, Completely just lost my train of thought. What was I talking about? God damn. God damn. Bye, this is cow. Whoa. Holy crap. Jesus Christ. Wait, why can't I use my controller? Is there no controller in this? Do I have to use keyboard and mouse? All right. Keyboard and mouse it is. For now, anyways. What the heck is this? What? Why did I? I just wanted to play by myself. I feel bad for these people. Because I'm so bad. Yeah, this really is gang rape at its finest. Oh, so you can't aim. Hey, broski. What? What? I can't use a controller. Okay. Jesus Christ. What the hell is this game? I just keep getting raped over and over and over. I have been getting raped since I joined. I joined in and it was auto rape. They didn't take me on a date, give me some Quaaludes, get me feeling a little dizzy. They just raped me. Ah, yeah, now who's doing the raping? Oh yeah, oh yeah, get off me. Yeah. Actually, keyboard and mouse isn't too bad on this game. I might just rock with it. E. This is way more intense than Treyarch Zombies. Oh yeah, alright.
Molotov coming! Fire's coming.
Oh boys. Oh, boys, there we go. Whoa, why are they going? Guys!
Ammo up here.
Oh, shoddy. I'm gonna take a shoddy. Alright, now that I'm learning this game. New team record, hey. Where am I going? Oh, there's a ladder. I hear zombies. God damn. But we're all chilling up here like a team, right? I'll take that.
Hey, fire's coming.
Okay.
Molotov coming.
Whoa, that guy is hacking, I think. It looks like. Is that guy hacking? I don't know. Oh, so can you not aim in this game? You just shoot. What? What just happened? Did we die? I was getting ready. I had a gun. I was ready to. Oh. Okay, so we're trying. No, everybody left. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. Yeah, so you can't aim. Lead hacks. Going on, it's Sith plays in the gym, making big gains. Okay, well that was a thing. I'm gonna back out, and keyboard and mouse. Wait, I'm pretty sure I'm like 95% sure my controller is connected. It's vibrating. That means it's connected. So all I have to do is open up Left 4 Dead. Keyboard and mouse. Gamepad enabled. There we are.
Sensitivity. Bump that 7 sensitivity up. Swap sticks on dual. Reverse gain. No, we're good. Alright. I don't know where Dan is, but we're gonna play quick match. Learn the ropes before Dan gets up in here. How long will I be on for? I don't know. Hour or two, usually. That's usually how long these streams go. You never know, though. Sometimes I'll go 5 hours. Sometimes I'll only go an hour. Sometimes I'll say, screw it right now and just end the stream. I'm unpredictable. I'm crazy.
Pipe bomb.
I've never played Left 4 Dead before. Okay, guys. That game you just saw was the first game ever. Okay. Press. Okay. What? I'm not moving.
Hey, I gotta take the grenade launcher.
Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, so. That we got dual weld pistols, epic.
Adrenaline shot here.
This game's sick. How do I?
Shotgun for me.
Shotgun, okay. Flashlight. What's that? It's adrenaline. Aid kit, okay. Oh, you can hit with that, okay. That's our... Nope, we need our shoddy. And then dual welds. Okay, can I, like, only... Can I have two?
Weapons over here.
No, you can only have... Gotcha. I want a shoddy. What's the best gun to use? Is a shotgun's good, or what? They coming!
Here they come!
Whoa, what is that? Okay, that's shoot. I assume that's like a melee. Alright, I'm chilling with you guys. Whoa, look at that thing. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. Oh my God, this is scary. What the F? Holy crap, we got epic music. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. What? What is this game? Oh my God. Oh my God! Can I rape trade? Is that a thing? Oh my God, so many. So many zombies. Ugh. L trigger. I don't know what button that is. I have a PlayStation controller. Ugh. Oh my God. I'm getting whooped. You want one? How do I? What is B? O? Or yeah. Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Rape trade! Oh yeah, get that adrenaline! Holy crap! This game is insane, but it's amazing. People were lying when they said this is a good zombies game. My sensitivity is way too high, clearly. Oh, Jesus. What is this guy? What is this guy doing? What is this guy doing? Get off. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Look how brutal. That is gruesome. That is gruesome. Oh, gangster. Thanks, G. Got me, bae. Alright, healing myself real quick, boy. There we go. Okay, cool. Okay, gotcha. So we're all just chilling here, it seems. Camping for nerds. Okay, I'm learning this game. I need to lower my sensitivity, but I'm getting the hang of it anyways. I feel like this is a lot more teamwork orientated. A lot more teamwork orientated than normal zombies. Wait, what? Oh, Jesus. Oh, what is this thing? What is this thing? What is that? And what is happening to me? I am hooked on a tongue. A long tongue. I think we just died. I think we just lost. This game's crazy. This game is insanity. You guys realize. But I am... This is fun. This is a lot of fun. Yeah, this is definitely more teamwork than normal zombies.
First aid kit.
Ninja sword here.
Look over here.
Ninja sword.
First aid kit here.
Hook it up. I like the shoddy.
Ammo here.
What do we got here? Some sort of...
Explosive rounds here.
Put ammo packs on the ground to share ammo with team A. Cool. Use the radio. Oh, I think that might start the game. I don't want to be that guy. See, these guys know what they're doing. I on the other hand, don't. Music kick in, the huge zombie is coming. Okay.
Stay.
Oh, hell
fallback
yeah.
Position.
I'm taking an auto shotgun.
This guy's taking an auto shotgun. It's my black voice. The whitest thing ever. Oh, hey. Opening doors. Look at me go. Just doing great. Get this tank here. Hank the Tank. Alright guys, are we ready to go? I'm not... Let's just go with it. I'm gonna use this thing. This thing's gonna come in handy. I just have a feeling that we're gonna be like, hey, I wish I had a giant exploding tank that would kill all the zombies. And I'm gonna be like, well, hey, look at this. I have a giant exploding tank that'll kill all the zombies. Just so happens.
This place isn't half bad.
Oh, yeah. Are we ready? I'm gonna radio.
Look, there's already medkits here at least.
I don't know what this radio does, but...
Look.
Did I do it? Alright, he's not mad, so clearly I did... Like, not the worst thing I could do anyways, start the round. So it's how long you can last. Okay, that's cool. I like that. Oh, look at this. Look at me. The zombies go down a lot quicker than they do in Treyarch, which is kind of satisfying. You also can't train, though. Definitely cannot train. And I like that you automatically go back to shooting if you're mid-reload. That's nice. Oh, this is a cool game. I can't wait till Dan gets here. Actually, I just got a Skype notification. It might be Dan. I don't want to back out on these guys, though. Let's get her going. Yeah. Yeah, Buster. You back off. Like, look at that. I just... Right back to shooting them if I'm mid-reload. Oh, don't shoot teammates. Okay. Okay. Holy crap. Whoa! Whoa, what is this thing? What? What? That is so stupid. That is so stupid. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we're putting these rape trading skills to work. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Coach. Good thing I play Treyarch Zombies. I can hang. Oh, this guy needs to die. A boomer. I've heard of those. I have a feeling they, like, explode. Oh. I'm sorry, teammate. It's not a... No! No! I don't like those guys. I'm sorry I keep shooting you, teammate. Oh my god. This game is ridiculous. Oh, so that just gives you a temporary boost, but not a full boost. Gotcha. Look at all those guys. Wow, that thing's crazy. How do I shoot nades? Did I get it? Hey, look at me go. Look at me go. I'm doing it. I'm totally left for deading too right now. How do I... Oh, here we go. No, no, no. This tank must die. Get some. Please. Yes. Go for this revive. Can he get it? Nope. Oh, I didn't kill it. God damn. Oh, we died. Okay. Whatever. I did my best. That's all I can be asked. That's all that can be asked of me. It's all good. It's all good. All right, Dan. Up in the crib. Oh, Dan's not up in the crib. Aw, he goes, sorry, sad face. I just wanted to, pipe bomb is like a monkey. Oh, okay, thank you, thank you, thank you. How am I doing? I'm doing good. Pat, you suck. This is the first game I've ever played, bro. I know I do suck, but keep in mind it's the first game I've ever played, ever. That was the second game I actually ever played, so... You know. Smokers get you with their tongue. Fat ones explode, and if they barf on you, they send attract zombies. Hunter rips your guts. I don't like the hunters. Charger charges at you with one arm. What's the guy that stands on top of your head and goes crazy? So, how long? Dan's gonna. Alright, I'll just pop back into another game. I don't want to, keep you guys waiting. Just gonna tweet that I'm live streaming. First time ever playing. No, this is a fun game, man. This is a fun game. Tank is like the boss in Infection. What's the boss? Like the Goliath? So he just rapes your face, basically. Oh, we got a guy asking for Portal 2. Thank you, dude. That actually means a lot that you want Portal 2. Usually it's just people saying, do zombies. You're not doing zombies, bro. And it's like, man, that's the point of Twitch is not to do zombies, to branch out, play other things, enjoy. Enjoy it, you know? All right, let's go quick match. Quick match it up. Pat, you're doing good. Oh, thank you. I did my best. Am I going to play Batman Arkham Knight? Maybe. Should I stream that? Would that be something you guys would be interested in? I've never played a Batman game ever, so, like, might be a new experience. On a scale from 1 to 10, how much of a scrub am I? I would say I'm, like, for this game, I'm probably, like, a 2 out of 10 or a 3 out of 10. Like, I have basic video game skills. Pretty good on that. So... Here I am. So, you know, it's not like I'm awful. Whoa, what's this thing? Look at this thing. This is some gains right here, boys. Oh, this is a sick spot, too. Oh, yeah, I like this. Big ol' friggin' LMG. POP, hold it down. Whoa. Whoa, no. Oh, ball sack. Oh, get melee weapon. Take that. Oh. Oh, get off me. Get off me. I got a ninja sword. Gades, get off me. I dare you to charge at me. I dare you. Whoa. No way. That's that guy. If I had known that, I would have straight shot him. Why does that just turn me around? That's a very weird, Very weird feature. Anyways. Alright, learning one step at a time. Oh, I didn't want that shoddy. I wanted that. Yeah. Ugh. Hot damn, this game is crazy. Wow, my aim is brutal. Alright, running down again. Gotta go for this guy. Ugh. Wait, what is that? Wow, we're brutal. We're brutal. I'm brutal. Is, how's this sound? Is that okay? Am I gonna play Fallout 4? I want to, man, but, like, it's so hard with, it's so hard with, like, zombies coming out right before it. Anyways, back to the gameplay. Okay, cool. Going into a game. Get raped. I really did just get raped. That first game we did where we went, like, 3 minutes, that was okay. That was okay. Hello, Pat. I'm here now because I had a baseball game, but I lost, but I don't care. So, hello. Hello, sir. Hello, Beatbox King 26. Losing sucks. I used to play football for like 8 years, and we sucked like pretty much every year but two. I know how that feels. Weapons over here. And I could say some inspirational quote to you like, oh, yeah, you know, it sucks, but it'll get better, this, that, and the other thing. But no, losing sucks, and there's wait till they get a taste of this. There's no other way to put it. Grenade launcher.
Over here.
Nah, I'm not rocking that. Oh, Molotov though.
Weapons
over ammo here.
There we go.
Weapons here.
Need a melee weapon. Or should I just rock the pistols? Snipper.
Weapons over here.
Is melee better than pistols? Just curious. I'm gonna grab this katana again. I like that. I feel like that'd be good in a cinch. Ooh, please baton. No, you gotta go the ninja sword. There's nothing cooler than a freaking ninja. Is there anything cooler ever than killing zombies with a ninja sword? Like, hot damn. He's like, I want it. I want it. Oh. Can I have it? Can I have it? No, I don't think so. I got adrenaline. I'm good to go whenever you guys are. Seems
over
like we're...
there.
Yeah, go for it, bro. Let's do this. Round two at this map. This is a fun game, though. You guys... Oh, my God. You guys were right. I should have played this game earlier. Oh, God damn. Many zombies, much wow. It's just so many zombies, it's so ridiculous. Why are they all going for him? He must have got that. Poor Bill. I'm not dying though, so it's okay. I don't know, like, how that works, like, shooting your teammate and stuff. Something crazy looking in here. Maybe not. I don't want to speak too soon, but we're doing better than we did last game. Oh, until this guy shows up and wrecks the party. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hot damn, run. What? Did he just send me flying, or... We got it? Why am I not moving? God damn. Get out of here, jockey. Ah! I am... Wow, we're bad. How do you do, like, good at this game? Like... Oh, they're only... Did everyone else quit or what? I don't know. That was crazy. I'm Mugrug. Love you. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright, Dan's gonna be 10 minutes, so I got a video scheduled to go live at 10:30 saying I'm streaming. This is like a soft run right now, so if you guys are here, you're kind of special. Not everyone gets to be here at these moments, but I didn't want to hop straight into the game and suck. But I was like, well, I gotta have someone watching me, so I actually try to get better at it. Here, one sec. It went sick. There. Now I got everything up. I can read everything without having to move and stuff, so... Oh, we have started the game! Okay, hot damn. Whoa. I don't like that. Oh yeah. Get some. I don't know what this is, but it's like, it looks like a scar. Feels like a scar. It's probably a scar. That's my guess. If you'd ask me, I would say that's a scar. Oh, sorry, teammate. Yeah, this is really, Wow. Don't like those guys. Just gotta shoot him with everything you got, eh? How did he become so crazy? That's my real question. Alright, get these... Ugh. What is the... Oh, there we go. Oh my god, so many zombies. So many zombies. Am I doing really good right now? Or what? Alright, get this dude up. Get him up. That's the thing. It's like, it's impossible to revive people. That's my struggle. It takes so long that by the time... Obviously, there's a lot of skill to this game. Yeah, we're dead. We're very dead. Yeah. Last good game EA made. Ooh, wow. Can I play by myself? Is that a thing? I play by myself. Nah. Wait. Oh, I can't play by myself. Alright, why don't I just do that? Let's try the campaign first. I feel like campaign will take too long. I'm not a boat. Like, I'm really bad at finishing anything. Oh, these guys aren't on my team. Or these guys aren't real. Gotcha.
We got weapons over here.
Okay. How do I start then? What is this? Crowbar, I'll take it. Do I have to go start this again? Okay, so this is, I'm just playing like with bots right now. I know I had people in there, but they just follow me. Okay, cool. They're like my loyal servants. So where's the best spot to chill? I feel like this building right here. I feel like it's definitely this spot right here. Alright. Now that I know it's like just me as a smart person, I feel a little bit more, I say smart, but they're probably better than me, realistically. You know what I mean? Fire, yeah, there we go. That's what we need right now. Oh, that's great. That is great. Get out of here, you big bitch. You want one? You want one, mate? You want one, mate? Yeah, I didn't think so. Didn't friggin' think so, bud. Holy Jesus H. Christ. Give me that. Did I get my fire out? No, I didn't. That's like a monkey bomb. Let's see what that does anyways. Oh yeah, this is... Oh, hurt my teammate, but hey, it's all good. Come on, we gotta get a new record here. We gotta do better. Holy crap, this game's so crazy. I like can't get over how crazy this game is. Oh, what is... Bro. I can't see anything. God damn. I don't like... There's just so much stuff that just fucks with you. Everything just wants a piece of you. Alright. Some fire going. I don't know. That can't hurt. There'll be a fire everywhere. I mean, there's so much chaos in this game. It's like, yeah, what's a little bit of fire gonna do? I'm dead. Yeah. I think we're all dead. But that fire is definitely helping. Just saying. I just got raped. I just got raped to bits. Alright, 236. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'm okay with that. Bronze standard, 4 minutes. Alright, so I suck is the point. If you just got here, you're not late at all. I'm just kind of practicing waiting for my friend to get here. I've never played this game before, so like I'm new to it. So I'm just kind of practicing getting better at the game. Oh, there's an axe. There's a chainsaw. Okay, cool. These baton. I really like that ninja sword. I thought that was epic. Yeah, this is kind of like the pre-stream. I think my video actually probably just went live on the Smith Plays saying I'm streaming. So if you're coming from that, this is like pre-actual game, if that makes sense. Like, I'm just kind of... I've never played this game before. Like, this is my first session. So I'm just kind of learning the ropes, if you will. All right. Well, boys. Let's get her going. So these are bots. They're not actually people. But I'm just learning how to play this. How many viewers are we at? I can't read it. I'm just curious to know. Screw you, bro. Oh, hot damn. Hot damn, boys. Oh, I'm really bad at for shooting teammates. Oh, what? Take that as a sign. I pressed the wrong button. I'm taking that as a sign that I shouldn't use that right now. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Okay. Did I help my teammate there? Don't know. Alright. Second wave. Kind of. You guys got him. Those things are nothing. But these guys suck. I really don't like these guys very much. Oh god, he's got me cornered. He's got me cornered. He's on fire though. Got him. Got these nuts. I'm so dead right now. Caffeine. Or whatever that is. Get up. That caffeine. Your boy. Oh, why are you guys gotta be so bad? Why are my teammates gotta be so brutal? Or maybe it's just me. Probably just me. Hey, you gangster. You sexy beast. Thanks, bro. Oh, nice one. Okay, I'm back up. Oh, whatever. I don't even care. I just need to heal. Heal, 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 heal. Yeah. Can't see anything, but the bright side, I'm healed. So that's what matters, right? Oh, reload, you boy. Reload, reload, reload. God damn, there's so much going on. Get the ninja sword. Get the ninja sword. Slice. Hack. Jump. What? Karate. I don't think we're going to beat our time. That was bad. That was a bad one. Yeah, we're dead. We are so dead. It's over. I mean, I could try and shoot guys, but I think at the end of the day, this is over. I think it's all over. Beat the team record. God damn. Let's get 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Oh my god, I'm being revived. I'm just shooting. Is that it? Or did I just die? Moist cabbage. Joined. Alright. Alright. I think I've been warmed up. I now understand the controls to this game anyways. Awful. God awful. But, yeah. We Gucci. We Gucci. Cool. So. Dan should be here soon. I just said goof. Bought teammates and elf Left 4 Dead 2 ruined my life. I can understand that. I can definitely understand that. IF for Gaming, I don't take donations, but if you want to subscribe, that would be cool. I don't know if I missed any. I hope I didn't miss any donations. That always makes me feel bad. Sad about myself. There we go. Okay. Why is everyone saying 666? Pat is a G. Thanks, bro. Tell Dan to hurry. Yeah, I don't know. He said he'd be good at 9:45. I'll be ready around 8:45 Eastern time, which was like almost an hour ago. I don't know. Obviously, something's up. Dan wouldn't be around for nothing. Does G Fuel good? I love G Fuel. No, this is not a gallon of milk. This is water. I drink lots of water to stay hydrated. Yeah, boy. Too much 666 right now going on in the chat. Too much. Too much. All right, I'm going to go pop to... So no one's here from YouTube yet. The video has not gone live. That's interesting. Very interesting. He is on the last hard point of his last match. He's playing Advanced Warfare. What a scrub. I thought he was like having some problem. He's playing Advanced Warfare. Is that even a video game? Does that... Bro, what are you doing to me, Dan? What a scrub. Zombies, tell Dan he's a scrub. He's a scrub, and I'm going to wreck him at Left 4 Dead. What a friggin' scrub. Play campaign? I'm gonna be playing with two people, so I don't know if that's gonna work, but why don't I may as well just pop and do one more game. One more survival game, just get the feel for it. Alright, we'll just pop into whatever we get. Prices aren't the only things getting slashed. Ooh, I like that. These nuts. Just told him, ha ha ha. To be fair, it's a game battle. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, Lewis. It's Advanced Warfare. Is this me? Obviously, I can't join a game. Okay, well, whatever. To subscribe, it's $5 a month, but you can cancel at any time. So, like, let's say you wanted to donate $5, you could just subscribe and then just cancel your subscription right away. You'll get it for the month, and that'll be it. Is this loud, or is it just me? Yeah, I'm already dead. Like, I joined, and I couldn't even do anything. Alright. We back. I'll know some sort of bat here. A paddle! I'm gonna spank him. I'm gonna give this dudes a real spanking. Weapons over here. Grabbing a bow, Joe. Puke here. I don't know what that is, but okay. Ammo here. I want something cool. Crowbar right here. Like that. We got any like explosives or anything? Molotovs? All right, this is fire. Literally fire. Oh! The man is here! Sorry, friends, but I gotta leave. Dad is finally here. The scrub of all scrubs. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. The scrub of all scrubs. Dad.
I have to mute the stream now because it's so loud. How's it going, Pat?
Good, man. I'm a pro at this game now.
You are? All right, cool. That's why I left you alone. I wanted you to get a grip on it, you know?
Oh, I am just amazing.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I was doing, what are those called? Like survival, just like the quick games.
Mm-hmm.
Lasting like 2 minutes, man. Just amazing. Bronze status. Like they call that bronze because I'm a king, you know?
Yeah. My friend just told me what he got on his final, so I can't even find out what I got on mine. I'm getting frustrated.
Are you in the game?
Let's get her going. I'm loading up Steam.
And Left 4 Dead has stopped working.
Fucking PC gaming.
Fucking PC gaming. It's so true. So true. I love it, but I hate it.
Gotta go back to this website. Okay, we gotta make sure Steam's loading up because I don't want to.
There we are.
Longer than he has to be left.
Man with a plan. Can't hear Dan. He's very quiet. Okay,
I'm
here.
Quiet?
Nah, it's my end. I'll fix that real quick.
Okay, wait. Can you hear a buzzing in the background now? Because do you hear that, Pat?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear like a fan.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's my AC because I'm sweating bullets in here. Barricade your home. Okay. I guess I just have to suffer. Avoid all contact with infected
individuals. Wait for official. All right. Wait my
ass. Okay, loading up Left 4 Dead 2. That's my official instruction. Oh, gotta update it.
Yeah.
Oh, I have a bunch of mods. I'm gonna disable those.
Yeah, damn, this is so loud. Oh, it's just a cutscene. Okay. Is Dan better now?
Am I better now? Let's find out. I have to get my laptop so I can look at the comments for the stream.
Dan was trying so hard he was sweating.
No, it's just like 80 degrees in my room. Oh, Steam is loud. Steam is loud. I'll be right back. I swear this takes like 3 seconds.
Wait, I can barely hear Dan. I always ask the question, and then people say, like, an answer, but I ask, like, a yes or no question. I need to ask, like, he's still super quiet. That's weird. How about now? Say something now, Dan.
I just plugged my phone in, and I'm opening my laptop up right now so I can read the comments on the stream.
All right. Say in a full sentence, Dan is a good volume. Dan is not a good volume. That's what I need to know. Because I'll be like, is Dan good? And then people say no. And then I'm like, wait, what question did I ask again? Hours later, he's gone. Worse. It's definitely not worse.
Screen brightness just got really high. Okay.
Compared to game audio, he was quiet, but compared to you, it's fine. So game audio is just relatively loud.
Okay.
Which is weird because it's at 1. What the fuck? Alright, let's put you at like a 10%.
Okay.
But now I think everything's gonna be really loud. And the game audio. Oh, but I can go into the game itself. Alright, now. Dan is a good volume. Dan is not a good volume. He's not a good volume. Dan is not a good. Okay. Dan is not a good Galileo.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I've turned Dan up. I will turn Left 4 Dead down.
And then we want to do play with friends, and then we want to do create a new campaign lobby starting on, I guess the easiest one to do is No Mercy.
Dan is shy like a sea turtle.
Huh?
Can't hear game audio. Nah, you wouldn't be able to hear game audio right now.
Alright, Pat, I'm going to invite you to a game. Where are you?
Pat, your game crashed. Fine, don't speaker me.
Where are you? Are you online or are you appearing offline?
I don't know. Am I here?
Did you delete me?
I don't think so.
I don't see you on here.
He's better, but not great. Okay, I'm gonna put him to 20%. That's a big commitment, which I am scared to do.
You're appearing offline.
19%.
Great team.
It's gonna be loud AF on my ears, guys.
Oh, sorry, bud. I'll try and talk quiet.
Oh, good.
I invited you to a game.
All right. Left 4 Dead is gonna be loud AF too. Okay, so where do I go?
You would open up your Steam by hitting Shift Tab.
Shift Tab. Thank you. I didn't know that.
That's how you open up Steam while you're in game.
Yeah, I knew there was a way to do that. I just didn't know how.
Oh, damn, dude. All my mods are loading up again.
Oh, yeah. I'm not signed in. Okay, that's weird. But anyways. So you had to send me...
That would explain why you're here.
Wait, so you sent me an invite? How do I...
Hit the Shift Tab, and then, like, you should be in the Steam menu.
Yeah.
And then it should say, like, someone invited you to play this game.
Want to send me another invite?
Yes, I was just about to do that.
Here, I can join game. Yeah, that'll work too.
All right, there you go. So what you can do now is you can choose your character, unless you want to see your anime. You can't pick Zoe because Zoe's mine.
How is Dan? Dan is very quiet. No, he's not. There's no way Dan's very quiet still. What the hell?
Am I just patrolling you?
Okay, here. Say something now, Dan.
Hold on, one second.
How is Dan? Dan is very quiet. No, he's not. There's no way Dan's very quiet still.
I'm so angry. I get so angry when I stream. It's awful. Say something.
Say something now, Dan.
Saying something now?
I think you guys realize how loud Left 4 Dead is gonna be.
I think I sound alright now.
I think it's good.
Oh, let's open the chat.
He's better. Now how's the game sound? Is that too loud now?
Someone just said, wear better headphones.
Wear better headphones. Why are you hating, dog? These are some Bose.
All right.
Well, I don't see anyone complaining. Dan is still low, bro. Why are you hating?
Nah,
that guy's just a hater, man. He's not. He's loud.
Should I just be... Have you watched the new PK for this week?
No.
Oh, there's a... In the first, like, 3 minutes, they're like, Mirka, you're really quiet. And he's just like, all right, should I be really loud like this then? Who is this guy?
I don't know. Someone who wants to play with us.
I don't trust him.
No? No, me neither. Yeah.
Yeah, keep playing. Game right, permissions, friends only game, but then it's like they can still...
Yeah, it's best to just... Can you make it invite only?
You can't make it invite only. It's either friends only game or public game. Yeah.
So we're just going to have to play with some potentially scribby scrubs.
Yeah.
Whatever.
You ready?
Yeah, let's do it. Maybe this guy will be a legend. Never know.
Oh, Paint, I see you. That's mad rude, yo. He said Dan's voice volume is almost as non-existent as his love life.
Oh!
You don't know what my girlfriend...
Oh, yeah, he does have a girlfriend, though. But that's still a good joke.
That's a really good joke.
Even if it's not true, it's still good. Yeah.
Hey, I'm not a scrubbity scrub scrub.
Yes, you are.
Waka flaka for president.
That's all good people are going to know you for as Dan. Just being a scrub. I like how it says starring people.
Yeah. Okay, so...
It's so loud.
Is it really?
Oh, for me.
Oh, well. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, this is my Fallout gun here.
Let me know how sound is, peoples.
Alright, take the shotgun. Let's go. Bang. Oh, hold on. Let me turn some options down because it's kind of laggy.
Is that good? Is that good sound? That is loud as hell for me. Oh, loud RIP ears. Yeah. It should have been, but I don't know if it is now. Perfect.
Yeah, medium.
Talking and shooting. Talking and shooting.
Oh, my Left 4 Dead is crashing. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Okay. But alright, yeah, alright, all clear now. Alright, Pat, let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh Jesus, lots of zombies.
Where are we down here?
Yep.
Got you, bro.
No, you don't. Find you.
This is nice being able to communicate.
Yep.
I feel like this is a intensive, intensely.
Yep.
It's a teammate game.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Why are these guys attacking us?
Wait, the zombies?
Yeah.
Because they're zombies.
But, like. Are they stupid or what?
I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
I don't know, like the other zombies I was playing against were crazy. Like the most difficult zombies I've ever fought in my life.
Oh yeah, you're playing survival mode, which
and
is like...
I have, yeah, and I have fought a lot of zombies in my lifetime. They were of the hardest. These things are just like, hey, free kills.
Yeah, so, the zombies, so there's multiple, all right, one thing first. Don't try. Try not to step in front of your teammates because your teammates can hurt you.
Yeah, I do know that. Yeah. Right.
Another thing. Oh, spitter! Get out of the spitter! Get out of the spitter! Oh, you hear the witch?
The witch. Who is the witch? I remember watching a gameplay where the witch was.
All right. Come here. See that behind you. Up. Get her. Up her up.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Just auto downs the person?
Yeah, the witch is fucking insane. She's like, takes a lot of damage to go down and she hurts you a lot. Alright. So we're playing with one AI and one guy.
Okay. Lewis. That's so perfect. It's like Zombies is here with us. Yeah, we're just like running around. Just blasting random zombies, like what?
Charger, where's the charger?
Oh, I forget which ones those are, but I think those suck. There's so, one guy.
The one? Oh, there's a lot here.
He gets on top of you and he just face rapes you. I think it's a hunter.
Oh, that's a hunter, yep. He's on Lewis right now.
Oh,
smoker,
sorry.
There's a smoker as well.
Yeah. Ah, he got me.
Alright, I'm gonna help you out. Oh, but there's a lot of zombies on me.
I did my best.
Dude, my... Yo, my mods, like, the smoker looks like Slenderman.
That is awesome.
And when he dies...
Aw, thanks, Dan.
When he dies, he goes, smoke weed or day.
I wish I had that mod. So where are we...
You go into the subway station.
Okay.
There's some pistols over here. There's a safe room over here as well. So.
Left 4 Dead 3 confirmed.
Actually. Oh, and when you hear yourself, it plays like making love music.
Wow.
Yeah. I have a bunch of mods. All right, close the door. Yeah.
Hey, this is just
getting fun.
Oh. Wow, that was really difficult. So what are we playing right now?
It gets harder. We're playing campaign. So basically, it's five levels basically.
Okay.
Yeah. That's what it is. So we do five levels and.
I think I've watched Woody play this on his channel.
Yeah. So on mine, it's the special killer right now. The one in the top right, the really big fat one, is the bloater guy. I don't know if that's his name. But when you kill him, he explodes, and all the zombies are attracted to you, kind of like when you throw the steak
right
at someone in zombies.
Yep.
The charger, he has like a giant like fist.
Yeah, I'm familiar with them all.
And then the tank is the one you don't fuck with.
I do fuck with him though.
Nah, the tank you don't. I saw you getting close to the tank in your last play, like when you were playing earlier.
Don't get close, eh?
No, don't get close, because he can throw.
Yeah.
He can like. He can hurl earth at you. Behind you, Pat.
Can't see anything, but...
He's, you...
That's why I have... Oh, true, yeah, flashlight.
You have a flashlight button. I don't know what it is on a console.
Yeah, me neither. Oh, there we go.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Chainsaw, bitch! You see this right now?
God damn.
Oh my god. That was a lot of killing.
Well done. Well done, my friend.
Oh, there's a bloater over here. Oh, charger.
Oh. Missed him and shot you.
I had him. I think I shot you as well.
You raped that guy.
I don't think there's anything here.
Snippers. Yeah, I feel like... I assume snipers are probably...
Oh, spitter.
Are snipers really bad in this game?
Yeah, they're pretty shitty.
Yeah, I figured. Just seems like a game that is not suited for sniping.
Actually, you know what? You can't even aim on sight. It's just basically like a really...
It's like a rifle.
Yeah, it's just a rifle. And it's pretty powerful, if I remember correctly. When you're reloading... You. Huh?
So look at you breaking stuff.
When you're reloading, the melee is your best friend. If zombies get close to you.
Can you use it as you're reloading?
Yeah.
Oh,
it stops
okay.
to reload, but...
Yeah.
It's really helpful. There's a witch.
Where's
Hunter.
She at?
Hunter behind you. Oh, smoker.
That's the tongue guy.
Yeah, smoker.
The tongue guy.
My favorite is the tank. My tank is Doughboy.
Wow, that's some epic mods you got there.
My the starting pistol is the Fallout 10mm.
Wow.
Looks pretty dope.
Yeah, I've watched like more modded gameplay of this than I have
actual gameplay.
Yeah.
Fucking Francis. Oh, that's you, Pat.
That's me. Are the pistols any good?
Not really. I'll get a melee weapon before I add that. Oh, I got a trike on me.
I saved Daniel.
Thank you. Oh, and now I'm pinned by him.
I got you, bro. What do you got here? AK and a snipper.
Well, I'll take the AK. AK's really good.
Yeah, I was using it, I think.
Oh, thank you, Prankster, for the assistance.
What a generous guy.
Oh, he didn't heal me all the way. Oh, he healed himself. What a bitch. He just did it right in front of me. There's a witch in here.
Yeah.
Turn the lights off.
Ammo here. I don't like this person. Witch. We shoot her or what?
Don't.
What do you do for the witch?
So if you startle the witch attacks you and downs you. You can, like, sometimes you can just crouch walk your way around the witch.
Oh.
Give me the hatchet.
Oh, hey, I was here in a game. Cool.
Yeah, because this is, like, one of the survival. I'm
yeah.
going to go down.
Reloading. Okay, I'm reloading. Yeah, man, this is a fun game. I was not expecting this to be, like, this crazy. As crazy as survival is.
Oh yeah, survival isn't that fun though. You know what's really fun is the versus mode when you get four people teams together.
Damn, I bet better than grief.
Because one team is great. Who threw a Molotov? You wasted that shit. One team is the is monsters, like they're special monsters.
Oh.
And the other team is the all right, someone, Pat, get on the MG.
Okay. Can do that.
All right, here we go.
You make sure keep guys off me.
They're gonna come from that door.
Just from the door?
Oh no! I lied.
Yeah. You gotta keep me safe.
Charger behind you. Just get off it. Oh, poor prankster.
Wow, I don't know what's gonna have right now, but it's amazing.
Sunny?
Yeah. I think it's a, it looks like a spaz.
Someone help me up. Someone on reviving pack. Come on, guard me. Hi, do you, once this is over, use your medkit.
Okay, yeah.
There's a smoker. He got me, he got me. Smoker got me.
Keep it. Got him.
Alright, Pat, use that. Yeah, use that, make it.
Woo! Cool. That was a little scary. Cheese. Oh, we got another guy in here. Cheeseman 101. I know him. I've played with him before.
Reloading. That would have been helpful during the fucking thing. But someone decided to waste their Molly.
Their Molly.
Ooh! Fuck yes! My katana is shaped like the Legend of Zelda.
Oh, that's so cool.
So I've got a sword and a shield. Oh! Oh, fuck! Tank. Watch where you shoot. Don't they just love to walk in front of me?
Got him. You got nothing. Here, Heli. Ooh, wait. We got pipe bombs and Molotovs.
Oh, Pat, behind you.
Oh, hot damn. Thank you. Oh, you guys got them before I could. So sad.
Don't shoot anything.
Don't shoot anything.
Yeah, if you shoot the cars, some more zombies will come.
Oh, I thought you meant like zombies. As you shoot the cars.
I really want it to happen.
Bruh. Oh, I got a triple!
There's a witch. Also. Watch behind you.
Thanks, bro.
I'm about to go down. I'm about to go down. Oh, Boomer got me. Pipe bomb is basically like the monkey bomb.
Yeah, those are pretty cool.
Ow! We are all very low on health. Except for you, Pat.
Not this guy. Gee, it's too bad that car alarm went off.
Crouch walk. Crouch walk.
Oh, I just killed Prankster. I'm sorry, bro. I was swinging my axe.
Crouch walk. Crouch walk.
My crouch.
Oh. Now he's dead.
He's dead.
Get in the thing. Get in the thing. Get in here.
He's perma-dead.
No, he's not perma-dead. Like this. Oh, he got pinned by a smoker. Alright, get in the safe room.
just get in here.
Okay.
Okay, Bigucci.
Yeah, rip Prankster. Kill Dan so he won't hurt any more vehicles. Yo, I did that for a joke. I thought that would be funny. Turns out it kind of was.
I think it is.
Yeah.
I don't know. It was a nice little way to end it. Except you killed Cheese Man.
You killed him. You downed him, motherfucker.
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Rest in pepperoni, Prankster. What's the difference between modded and not modded? Basically, when your game is modded, you just have like more skins and stuff. So like I said, like my actually my tank isn't Doughboy. I guess I changed it in Donkey Kong.
Oh, that's even better.
Which is even better. So whenever I see a big fat guy, I see Donkey Kong.
You good?
Look, Cheese Man's back. Or Prankster's
Should
back.
I heal myself with first aid? I have 44 health.
Not yet.
No, okay.
Wait, Pat, don't ever lead.
Bruh. I was born to lead.
You guys are walking right into me. With my chainsaw.
Isn't that the point of a chainsaw?
No, I mean you guys.
Oh. I like how I can just hit R1 and I like flip around. Like I do a 180. There's the hospital. The hospital.
Yeah, so the goal of this game is to get to the hospital, the story.
Okay. I got a ninja sword now, so that's awesome.
Yeah.
It's pretty
everyone,
beautiful.
Everyone on the lift.
Alright.
We're waiting on Cheeseman.
Cheeseman, we're all waiting on you, bro. Come over here.
Cheeseman's lagging, he's got 80 ping, be fair.
I got a surprise for you now.
Wait, Pat, pull the sword out.
Just like a ninja, it's like a ninja sword.
Wait, no, look at me. Just look at me. Incoming! Alright, cool. I screenshotted it. Because you're looking badass. Jockey.
I want to see that at the end of this.
You will. Alright, look how they're coming, like.
This is a nice little spot, though. Oh Prankster's dead.
He fell, yeah.
Can we get him?
Yeah, we could, but it's going to be a real bitch.
Alright. I like when there's like 30 of them all around.
My headset's being weird too. It's making
weird. I fell off too as well.
Rip. Oh, jockey.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'll take you for a ride.
Ninja!
I'm dead.
Yeah, me too.
Damn it, Cheese Man, you had one job. They're all here! Why are they all coming for me, dude? This is ridiculous.
I am dead.
Yeah, I died.
Yeah.
No, like I died. Oh, you died too.
Yeah.
It's all up to Cheese Man, and yeah, it's not gonna happen. All right, we're gonna restart from the same room now.
Okay, that's not too bad. Pro tip: don't jump off buildings.
Yeah. No. If you do, land on the crate at least.
Yeah. Whoa! Pat's controller button has a triangle. Hashtag
remote button has a triangle. Alright.
Let's go.
Fuck this. We're just speedrunning this now. I don't even care. What the hell is this?
Speedrunning. Ah, fail.
Look how far am I? Oh, witch. Watch
that witch is... Screw the witch.
Oh, prankster. Alert of the witch. We gotta go help out Prankster now.
No, no, I do not like the witch.
Yeah, witch is a real bitch.
Yeah.
Prime.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Did you just start to lift with, you started to lift without us.
I didn't think it would start. How did they get back up?
Charger. There's a ladder.
I am such a dick.
Kind of. Guys, get across. Don't care about the zombies right now.
Oh, there's this place we can go.
Yeah. Over here, Pat. Oh, well, we can't even go down there now. Guys, get in here. Man, mods make
we got a subscriber. I can't read your name, bro. I will see it once the chat comes up, or on once it comes up on stream. But I can't see my notifications right now. First aid here. Luya, welcome, bro. Welcome to the.
Oh, tank.
Oh, hot damn. Yeah, I probably shouldn't shank him, man.
What do you think I'm doing? Ah, fuck. Shank!
Alright, I'll just cover this door as you... You do you.
I died.
I am gonna die. Yeah, I didn't get ammo when we started that.
Help me out, Pat. Oh, you died.
Yeah, no.
Dude, no. The common sense. You don't go for the guy who already died. Like, you go for the guy who went down first. No, help me out. Hold.
Oh, I'm healing myself. Damn it.
Prankster, you're fucking welcome.
So bad.
I just defibrillated him. Next down means death.
Okay. Yo, we need to chill. I need to go grab some ammo.
Yeah, you can't go back.
Yes, I can. There's like ammo in this room.
Oh, in this room? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, someone stole my fucking med kit.
Poor guy. Actually, I remember seeing that.
Yeah.
Here, I gotta heal real quick.
Yeah, would you use your med kit?
Pat, always take painkillers and pipe bombs.
Yep. Good advice.
Okay. Pistol? Pistol or sword?
Pistol.
Okay. You don't have to reload a sword, though.
There's a jockey. He got me.
You got him.
There's a pretty good weapon. Oh, boomer.
Oh, Jesus. What were you gonna say?
I said there's a really good weapon over here. The AR.
Ooh. Just kind of, Oh, they come for me now because I'm, like, smelly. It's like the meat, right? Yeah. Oh, we'll get her going.
Dude, I hate when my screen's in black and white.
Yeah.
No, Zoe, you're not gonna die. Pull it together, girl. Also.
Tosses out this.
This is difficult, this part.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, hold up.
There's an AK and a baseball bat. No, she's mad. Wait.
It's the problem. He can't hear you till, like, it's too late.
That's why I typed it in the chat.
Oh, good call. We're just chilling.
Guys, come on down, sir.
Oh, okay. Why aren't I going down the sewer? There we go.
Clear it out before you drop down.
Many zombies.
It's easy to get lost down here. Oh, thank you, Chase Man.
Did he heal you?
Yeah, he's healing me right now.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Oh, I can see in color.
Yay. So where are we, to?
That's the problem. It's really hard to navigate the sewers. That's why I said wait up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies over there. And that, my friends, is how you use an actual Molotov.
Yeah, well done.
Oh, one's over there. There's a smoker. Alright, let's head this up. Ammo and a Molotov.
I'll take that Molotov.
Not that way.
No! Oh, I got a smoke. I got the smoker.
Help! Oh, shit.
That was really lame.
The smoker, it sucks.
In this, like, random hole.
Oh, that's, explosive ammo? It's good. Turn right back. Turn around.
I know. I'm just chilling.
Just exploring. Dude, that's great. I shot the witch a shit ton of times and I went after cheese, man.
I don't know, man. Oh, did it say that? Yeah. I thought it was going over at me.
It tells you who it's... Oh, I just tell Prankster. My bad, Prankster.
So low on the health. Glad to be of help, old man. That friggin' smoker, man. I was doing good.
Gonna keep going forward. Try left. Go right now. Need to find a man. Oh, charger.
Yeah, I'm down. Your boy just got wrecked.
Dude, I love when the charger comes at me. It just goes, Leroy Trankis.
So true.
Oh, did I not revive you?
My bad. No, you failed.
I was like right there. All right, guys, to the surface hatch. Oh, fuck. There's a jockey. Hurry up. I don't want to fuck with it. Oh, shit. It's up here.
Oh, what? What's this?
It's Boomer Bile. It's a special grenade, and it attracts the zombies.
Oh, okay.
Yep. I got pinned in.
If I get touched, like, once, I'm gonna die, just so you know.
Come here, Pat.
Oh, you gonna heal me? Aw, thank you, Dan.
No problem, Pat. At least I can do for showing up half hour late. There's usually sometimes something in the ambulance, maybe. Oh! Get into the safe. Just go for the safe room.
Let's go, eh?
Fuck everything else. Just get to the safe room. It's in the chopper. Just get there.
Made it.
Come on, guys.
So we got a sniper. Might try. I don't know. Well, I have a sniper. Patrick Smith, least amount of kills. Swag. Here, give me a sec before we start this next one.
Oh, I did. I'm main tank slayer.
Aw, look at you.
I still can't believe I startled the wish and I blame someone else for it.
Gonna keep my AR.
Oh, Paint, you clever. Paint is clever.
What did Paint say?
Paint said, "Did you need to heal after I burnt you so bad?"
Ah!
This dude is clever. All right, so all right, everyone. Oh, Pat doesn't have a healing pack. Oh. All right, everyone, reload. Make sure we're all set to go.
Golden. No heals for me. There's none left, right?
Alright, let's go.
How did I not get a heal pack? Isn't there four?
Yeah. I don't know. That's weird, man. That's, like, really weird. I can't believe what... That's weird.
Yeah, isn't it?
I've totally never seen that happen before. Like, sometimes, you know? Sometimes you just get unlucky, you know?
Just the luck of the draw, eh? Sometimes you just get a scrub for a teammate.
Sometimes, you know... Your one teammate steals one, expecting you to take the other one because you were in there for so long, and they just don't. I'm putting explosive ammo down here, just so you guys know, because I don't want to lose my med pack.
Okay. Should I get that?
Yeah, come down here and just grab it.
Where the heck are you? Have you like moved on from? Are you farther ahead or?
I'm gonna die now. There's a tank. There's a charger.
Yeah, dude. I don't know.
You guys gotta come back downstairs.
Oh, you're still back there.
Yeah, I'm dead now. Ugh.
I thought you had like gone ahead.
No, I was way far behind because I was exploring. I knew there was stuff here. Jesus Christ, that guy did hella damage to me.
Yeah, that guy.
That'd be bad. There you go.
I'll take it.
Down here is the explosive ammo over here.
Yeah. Whatevs. I'm just gonna keep going.
Yep. Got the adrenaline shot in me, so I'm moving faster. There we go. There's a boomer.
There's a tank. I'm gonna walk around with this Hank the Tank over here.
Weapons here. Ooh, deal time.
Yo, mods, we need a block right now.
Where?
What? Oh, I don't know. If you got it, you got it, but.
That handbone, yeah. They jump up too.
Yeah.
The fucking Shaquille O'Neal zombies over here.
They got their Jordans on, man. Yeah, no, this is a good game. I'm glad I bought it.
Yeah.
For like $4, definitely worth it.
Oh, you got you. You got it cheap.
Yeah, Steam summer sale.
You got that Jewish price.
A Jewish Steam summer sale price.
Reloading. Nothing. I swear to God, zombies play fucking make Mario sounds like on my mind. I don't, and it's creeping me the fuck out.
Like what kind of sounds?
Like ooh, yeah. All right, guys, ammo up. It's about to fucking go down.
About to get crazy, eh? Whoa. Oh. Ooh, got like a Deagle rocking though. That's beastly.
That should help. Oh, you guys are all down. It's all up to me.
You got this, Dad.
No. Oh. Oh, I killed the spitter before he tongued me. That sounds nasty. I'm running away.
Fair enough. Man, this Deagle is so good.
You got me. I'm dead.
No, you got it. You got it. You totally got this, bro.
I died. A jockey got me. I can't kill him.
No, you got it. You just got to believe in yourself. Well, if you're going to give up like that, okay. Right, I think I might rock a shoddy through here.
What the fuck, yo? That's mad cold of you, prankster. You just stole my gun, my med pack like that.
Yeah. Yeah, it sucks, eh? It feels bad.
I don't give a shit. Alright, speedrun this shit. I ain't got time for this shit.
Well, this gunman just laying down the law.
Yeah, but you guys are like way back there, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, bro, but... That's because they can't hear you.
Oh, wait, no. I need that part, I think.
Yeah, it's cool. I don't need no med packs. I'm good. I prefer not to use them. I find it slows me down.
No, obviously, of course. Oh, I have a med pack. That's cool.
Oh, I got a throwable item.
What'd you get?
I think it's a pipe bomb. Molotov or pipe bomb? There's a Molotov in here if you want it.
Yeah, Molotov.
Oh, jockey.
Coming back for you. Oh, Pad, you're all the way back there, dude. We're really late to you.
Yeah.
Yo, prankster, stop fucking shooting. Pat.
What?
I was trying to heal you because you're really weak.
Oh, thank you. And didn't get med pack.
I didn't steal it this time.
Someone stole it. I didn't get one.
Twice.
I don't know how that works. I blame Cheese Man.
Yeah, fuck Cheese Man. Who was the second joiner? Was it Cheese Man? I feel like it was Cheese Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking Cheese Man.
Fucking Cheese Man, man.
Every damn time. Hunter.
Just blame everything on Cheese Man from now on.
It's always him, you know?
Man, like, yeah, like, I mean, you were late to the stream because of Cheese Man, just trying to set him up.
I know, right?
God.
Bastard. It's better.
I've got been separated. Oh, there you guys are.
Prankster, my dear boy, you do not know how to run from spitter acid. Kill all the zombies, Pat. Kill them.
Oh, good call, bro.
I thought you were the zombie YouTuber here.
I have been exploded on. Jockey.
You're on fire.
Yeah, I wouldn't argue it.
Smoker, I think. Oh, no. Hunter. Reloading. See how much faster we go? Oh, tank charger. See how much faster we go when we speedrun this shit?
Yeah, we're doing better, too.
Get in the elevator.
That was, like, perfect. He said it exactly like you. Dan's dog is still louder than Dan.
I don't think barking.
I don't think you're loud. I don't think you're quiet.
I don't know, man.
New subs be like, Pat, you should make a YouTube channel for your streams. Oh, he's like, Pat, you should make a YouTube channel. I like your streams. So people that don't even know about my YouTube channel.
That's great.
It's weird to get people like that. That like, they're like, hey, man, like I just found you on Twitch. I'm like, what? But welcome.
I wonder how many people are streaming Left 4 Dead right now. I know that Batman comes out in an hour and 30 minutes, and I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Pain says, Dan, your girlfriend's louder than you. That's not a bad thing.
You know what? In like bed, she is.
Yeah, exactly. Like, that's, like, a good thing. Like, you want the... Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to be loud, bro.
Yeah.
All right, so after this, Pat, CSGO. Jockey, help me out! So you're hitting the jockeys pretty well.
Oh yeah, man, that's shoddy.
Alright, so it's taking us two tries to get through the last two parts. Oh, tank here.
Keep forgetting to buy ammo. Buy ammo. Oh, so Treyarch, man. I'm so Treyarch zombies.
Kill Donkey Kong!
I'm going for him, bro, with my Deagle. I'm lagging hard, though.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna die. Oh, all right, I can just get out. Well,
there's Pipe Bob.
It's just me and you now, Pat.
Pipe Bob. Like, just me and you, they died?
Yeah. Oh, I died too. I'm down.
Bro, how you gonna do this to me?
Is he the only... Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Just can't get me.
Alright, so, do you know if there's any ammo around?
I don't think so. There's a gun over here, though. This is an AK.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Alright, Pat. So it's just me and you. I got 80 health. How much health do you have?
34.
Alright, we can do this. Alright.
Okay.
I think we're almost there, alright?
Alright.
I have this gas tank, just in case we need to blow some shit up. Oh, here we go. Look at this. So, I don't know if you know this, but behind when people die, there's doors.
Oh.
Yeah, you just gotta find him.
Sick.
That prankster back.
How convenient that it just happened to be our deceased friend behind that door.
Yeah, I know, and not our deceased asshole friend. Cheese man.
Yeah.
Get back.
Right. Oh, wow, that is a large range.
Oh, the safe room's right there. We're almost there. All right, let's go. Come on. Move it.
Bring my gas tank with me. We made it! Oh, look at that. There's only three med packs.
Yeah, I took one.
Oh.
The other three are for you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Tank Slayer. Dan the Tank Slayer.
Okay. Alright, Pat, this is the hardest part.
Okay.
It's gonna be very difficult.
Well, fortunately, I've never been as good at this game as I am right now, so...
true. Pat, what would you do for a Klondike bar?
Some pretty fucked up shit. That's the only answer you ever answer that question with.
Yeah, Pat's playing PC, but he's playing it with a console controller. I'm not really sure why.
I'm just really... Well, I'm actually not even that bad anymore. Like, I was playing earlier with...
Alright, load up on ammo, load up on...
There's never any PKs around.
Yo, I don't know. This gun is, like, shaped like the Doom shotgun for me.
Ooh.
Yeah, alright. You ready?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, there's a pipe... There's a Molotov fire.
Wait. I'm gonna... I'm at 81, or 21. I'm gonna heal.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
Right, hold on.
Let's go.
Y'all good?
Yep.
I know Patton.
Takes 4 days to change.
How much ammo do you have, Pat?
Full. I have 400.
Alright. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Bringing my gas tank. Time, motherfuckers.
I'm bringing my gas tank.
This is so cool.
Watch out! My gas tank. First sign of trouble.
Don't shoot that. Woo! Alright, don't walk out.
What? Did I just die?
You fell off. It's kind of like Die Rise.
Oh my god. So dumb. And I lost my gas tank! Aww.
That's a ladder.
This ladder you speak of.
Watch out for the acid. Watch out for the acid up there.
Zombie just chilling on the ladder. I love it.
I'm pinned at the top. Oh, there's a boomer here as well.
God damn. Yeah, boy. If everyone got covered in boomer stuff, like, wouldn't it just kind of...
We're all fucked.
Oh, okay. We're just, like, struggling to get up this ladder. What? Oh my god.
Thank you, Prankster. I appreciate it. You don't have to do it. I mean, I had a med pack, but thank you. Alright.
This is a weird part.
Let's get to the roof. Oh, okay, there's a zombie on the top.
It's not even, like, hard. It's just, like... It's, like, ladder simulator.
Alright, now here's what we're gonna do.
Whoa.
Be careful when you're getting down, because there's some stuff that can mess you up.
True.
We're gonna set up gas tanks all over the place.
Okay.
Before answering the radio.
Cool.
Do not answer the radio yet. Set up some...
Oh, I got a propane tank!
Yeah, set them up all over the place.
Propane accessories?
There's guns and ammo on the top. The roof of it. Alright, we're gonna answer the radio now. And it's gonna be fun. No? Shouldn't be too bad.
Okay.
Oh, he fell off. Great. So far, so bad.
There's med packs up top here. I don't know.
Gee, that was embarrassing. Alright.
Yo, hold up. Real quick. Alright, there we go. I like this top spot here.
There's four Molotovs right here and a shotgun. Yep. Oh, and a noob tube, actually.
Ooh, a noob tube, eh?
So.
I'm gonna get that health pack. Alright, so we just gotta hold out till
the chopper gets here.
The chopper gets here, yeah. Okay, cool.
It's not as easy as it sounds. I think there's three tanks.
Good. Incoming! I want three tanks. I want four. You think the top of a building would be the easiest place. Oh, the ammo just fell off.
Oh fuck, I have a new tube, I can't be shooting.
God damn it, he got me.
Wait, Pat, stay still, if you can.
Thanks, bro.
I mean, you got old. Oh, look, there's a jockey. Help me out, help me out, help me out.
Struggle to hit him. There we go.
Yeah, you gotta make sure. You gotta just move a bunch.
It's really easy with a shotgun.
Yeah. I'm gonna just sit up here. Fuck with me.
Coming up. I like this spot.
I'm gonna just bogart the ladder with a fucking axe right now. Oh fuck.
I missed my shotty.
Someone's on the minigun. They're coming behind you. She's behind you, behind you. That's your side?
Yeah. Oh, literally. Yeah.
Got him.
Got him.
He's nuts. Oh, Hunter. Hunter down there.
Oh, this is intense, man.
Oh, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me.
When I stop talking, you know it's intense.
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta keep calling out. Oh, someone threw a
hit. Yeah, that's true, that is true.
Jockey down there. Dead. No, he's weak, he's weak. Jockey's weak. He's really weak. Dude, how do I keep getting hit by nades? This is ridiculous. Tank.
Where are you at, though?
Down there. Where they are, by the minigun. Behind me. Hunter, 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 Pat. Thanks.
Smoker. Got you, Bay. Got you.
Smoker as well.
Oh, true.
I got you. I'm just reloading. Right, yep. Give me a second.
Okay. Thanks, bro. Stressful stuff, man.
Alright, so now we get a quick second to breathe.
Okay, I didn't even use my pipe bomb.
I had to use my healing pack. Prankster, you should use yours.
Yeah. Oh, Charger. Yeah, he needs it. Oh, Smoker.
Oh, well, where?
Left.
Got it. Oh,
no, you didn't.
Fuck. Yeah, I just hit myself.
Oh. Thanks, bro.
I just rushed him with an axe. You down? Oh, okay, yeah. Come right now.
I am RIP.
Rest in pepperoni. Yo, I think we should just have all four of us up here.
That's what I'm thinking, man. Like,
as I say that, I'm gonna hop down though. Oh, spitter, spitter.
Prankster's down.
Yep. Oh, Hunter. Got him. I need an actual gun. I'm tired of this.
I need some ammo.
Alright, ETA is 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Oh, wow.
And it's of actual in-game time.
Damn. Alright. Prankster, hear yourself, son.
Pat, you should hear we too. You're taking damage right now.
Oh, I am.
I'm coming, Prankster. Oh, he's dead. He's out.
Oh, shit.
He's down for the count. Monkey bomb.
Oh, my pipe bomb. I'm healing. I'm healing.
My pipe bomb looks like an actual monkey bomb. That's pretty cool, too.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Cheese Man. Thank you. I don't... Well, I never did hate you, Cheese Man. We're joking. But I was going to say, I hate you less now.
Tank again. Charger underneath us. Climbing the ladder. Where's the tank?
I do not know.
I hear the music for the tank.
I hear him.
Underneath us.
There he is. Little pussy ass bitch.
He's coming up right now.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, I, my bad, I didn't call him up. I thought you knew.
He's gonna hit, yep. He knew he was gonna hit me. No, sorry, Cheese Man.
Got him.
Got him. Here we go, chopper, get to the chopper. Get to the chopper.
Wait, I thought you said it was like a legit 10.
I thought it was. I guess not. There's a lot of zombies gonna come at us though right now. There's a smoker and there's a hunter on me. You have to jump it, by the way.
I'll make this jump. Oh, gains. There we go. That's what it's all about. So that's like one. Is that like, that's like co-op campaign?
That's a co-op campaign all the way through.
What difficulty was that on?
Medium.
Okay. That wasn't too bad.
Yeah, did it pretty well. It only took us one, the hardest part took us one try, which is kind of surprising.
Yeah.
In memory of Prankster. Rip. Can we get the Rip Prankster in the chat going?
Yeah, hashtag RIP Prankster.
All right, I don't want to skip this. Let's look at all the stats. Took 51 right. minutes. Not bad, actually.
It's not bad.
You and I both died only 2 times. We had the least deaths.
We're gangsters.
Pat, oh, poor Prankster. 15 incapacitations.
I only used 4 first aid kits, just saying.
I used 7. Well,
cheese man, hogging them.
You guys didn't use pain pills or adrenaline shots. Nothing. I used a defibrillator. Look at me.
Molotov's nothing, man.
Look at me and my bio jars and my...
Look at your melee kills with that chainsaw.
Oh, the chainsaw is so much fun.
Yeah.
I should have been recording that. I'm an idiot. Well,
what else?
Look at the common infected kill. The only one that matters.
You got 6 spitters, though. Least amount of damage.
Most friendly fire incidents.
See,
I revive the most people. I can skip this too, no? Look at my accuracy, though.
Okay, cool. 1,600 zombies.
Can I just win the chat?
I used like 4 on the team. Don't yell at me. You used them all on yourself, cheese man. Don't lie.
Yeah, 1,000. Look at the amount of zombies.
Cheating whore.
In the making of this film. All right.
All right. So what now?
Now we choose another map.
Oh, there's different maps.
Yeah. So we can do. This one's hard. I like it a lot.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, and then we'll continue.
Sure. Prankster, can you switch characters with me? I wanna be your prank, your character.
I'm just gonna add a scene here. Real quick, so people know I'm taking a quick break.
Prankster.
Prankster.
Prankster, please. Dude, my Left 4 Dead sometimes never wants to work. It
Oh really? Just yeah.
No, my cursor disappears.
Oh, that is weird.
And I have to like alt tab it and then like find it off that.
Where the fuck?
Oh, thank you, Prankster.
All right. Well, I don't know where that thing is. Anyways, okay. I'll just leave EC up. Oh God. Oh God.
No, OBS.
OBS is not responding. Am I streaming still?
Let me check. Let's see if Cheese Man wants to be cooperating.
Oh, this is stressful. Let's see. Please don't worry. Please work OBS. Please work. Oh!
It's just a black screen.
Cool. We're back. That's nice to see. Yeah, it probably is a lot. Black screen. That'll probably... Left 4 Dead, stop working.
Really?
Yeah, bud. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Alright, it's fine. Okay, so what do we do while Pat's gone? I think it's time I talk to you guys about the Nazi party. Thank you, Cheese Man. I appreciate it. Letting me be Deadpool. Yeah. Coach is a frog for me, too. It's great. Yeah, I suppose it's time to talk to you guys about the Nazi party.
Report unusual behavior.
Foof. I thought it was Left 4 Dead. Okay, so let me just actually take, because people have been asking. Lightskin Bryce, it is Left 4 Dead 2. Left 4 Dead 2 on PC comes with Left 4 Dead 1 maps. And I guess the characters as well. So it's actually pretty cool how it works, because it's a lot of fun and you get to play it all the time. That's my favorite. Dan talking. Oh, Secret Service in here? With these nuts, this is a PC game. I think it's also definitely Xbox 360, but I don't know if it's on a PlayStation. I don't think it is, but it was like a last gen game. So let me open it up here. I wonder if this is the map we want to play. We play any of these maps here. Alright, stream, for anyone who knows Left 4 Dead 2, what map should we play? Yo, what a pet. Peace out to I'm a Boss.
You invite me.
Yeah, well, Pat, your viewers just dropped tremendously.
Yeah, it's because I left and we finished the game.
Yeah. Someone just said, have a nice pool. This game is still America.
Never tell anyone your password or credit card information.
Okay.
Just remember that, Dan. Never share that online.
What if Black Ops 3 Zombies is like Left 4 Dead? That would be pretty shitty, honestly.
Yeah, that would be disappointing.
Patrick, how tall are you?
6'3". I get that question a lot, actually. That's interesting.
Shrek is love boy in this game.
Okay, get out of your Skype. All right, I'm good to go if you are.
We still got
Cheese Man and Prankster in here. All right, cool.
Someone.
Oh, I gotta. What do I pick? Cheese character.
You can only choose one.
Oh.
Unless they feel like letting you choose.
Nah, it's okay. I'll be coach. Coach, dude, I'm gonna motivate you guys.
Coach for me is a giant giant toad. So that's gonna work out pretty well. All right, we're signing up.
People are saying do verses after
this. We can play verses after this. I mean, I got an hour and 15 minutes to kill.
I don't.
As soon as that comes out, Pat, I'm leaving you. I'm streaming myself. All right.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be. I'm not gonna be up for too long. Like, I was planning doing this and then peacing.
It's 12.
Damn. Near 12. I mean, my sleep schedule was messed. I go to bed at like 3 every night, but you know.
I went to bed at 5 last night, and I woke up at like. I don't even know.
I love having a mess sleep schedule that's just different. I feel like such a rebel. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm like such a anti-conformist, all that stuff. Like, blondes or brunettes?
I was literally about to ask you that.
Do you go clubbing? I get that question a lot, too. I go blondes. I know most people like the brunettes, but blonde is just my thing.
You know what's funny is, like, my friends will, like, show me pictures. Like, these are, like, girlfriends of mine. And they'll, like, show me pictures, and I'll be like, I like this one better. And they call me, like, a blondest, like, they're only, like, blonde girls. But in actuality, like, they're just showing me ugly brunettes.
Fair enough.
It's ridiculous.
I don't know, like, for me, it's like, if a girl is blonde, it just gives her, like, an extra kind of, like, level of attraction. I don't know. That's just for me. You know, every guy's got his thing. Blonde is my thing.
Blonde's your thing?
Yeah. I'm going to rock this Uzi.
Yeah, the silenced Uzi is really good.
So many people are adding me on Steam every single day, and it's like, bruh. Should I just accept them all? I don't have time to accept them all.
I don't know if you want to do that.
No, because then I just get bombarded with messages and stuff.
Yeah.
It's just a hard thing to do. You can't play with everyone. But I do have time for Cheese Man and Prankster.
I think after this, if we could do one versus match and get 4 more people in here, it'd be a lot of fun.
How long would that take, though?
I don't really know. I've never actually played versus before. I've only watched people play versus, and it doesn't take that long.
Okay.
Why, Pat? Are you trying to fix your sleep schedule?
No. I like it off. I don't want to go back to university. It's so weird. Like, university, you'd think, would be where you have, like, the bad sleep schedule. Most people do, but I have a good sleep schedule at uni.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, I have to unplug my headset and replug it in because it's making weird noises.
Okay. Yeah, see, there we go. We're back up to our...
Yeah, see, there we go. We're back up.
...for our number of viewers.
Reloading. You're welcome, Cheese Man. No big deal.
Without you, Cheese Man.
Dude, I love my character skin. It's Deadpool and I'm just, like, red.
I think we're just going to keep it between me and Dan, Prankster. Adrenaline. I want the adrenaline.
Give me the chainsaw. Where'd he go? Oh, yeah.
Shot. So what does adrenaline do? It makes you move faster when you're, like, really dead.
It gives you some extra health for a little bit.
Cool.
There's a monkey. Oh, I'll take the monkey bomb. Oh. Searchlight's over there.
Could be a way out. Got a defib unit. A defibrillator. Oh, a defibrillator or med pack, yeah.
Oh, med pack over defibrillator.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are like fighting. I was just like chilling. Did I get that? Man. No, it's just cheese, man.
Oh, smoker. Kill the smoker first.
Where are you at, though?
Kill the Slenderman. Oh, wait. It's just me.
That's so awesome that it's Slenderman, man. I want to get all these mods that you have.
Oh, my friend gave me like a link to like his. Oh, tank.
I don't. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
The game's starting to lag a little bit. Tank. Oh, my game's really starting to get messed up right now. I wonder why.
Man, this thing is crazy. Hey, look, we can set off car alarms.
No, thank you.
Wait, what did I just get?
Oh, yeah, Cheeseman's got some mods too. Tank's Bowser.
Oh, that is amazing. Have you played Super Mario 64 Zombies? Custom that?
No, I watched you play it.
It's crazy. Like, the Bowser is...
God damn it, Pat.
Oh. Oh. Wow, that sucks. Teehee. Yeah, I don't like this Uzi, man. It's something. It kind of you just gotta spray it and hope to hit, I think.
I just picked up a guitar.
Actually?
Yeah, well, on my screen. I don't know.
That's epic.
Yo, Cheeseman here. Oh. Cheeseman here, where are you?
Get the fuck off me.
Cheeseman, wait up. Wait up, bro. Search the rooms, I guess, right? That's what we gotta do.
Oh, really? Reloading here. Okay. Yeah, I was playing this map earlier, too.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think we have to find a certain room.
For what?
To get through. Here, Pat, look. Look at my guitar.
That is awesome. Oh, that's so cool. Found some pain pills. I'll take that.
Charger.
What do pain pills do?
They give you extra health for a little bit.
But then better than adrenaline?
Yeah.
Okay. We're just looking for a room right now?
Not really sure what we're supposed to be doing. I've never finished this map. Oh, wait. Back here. Yep, back here. Charger.
It's like a half tank.
Yeah, that's literally what it is. Oh no, this is just a downstairs way. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Hey, some guns here.
Reloading. Hey, can somebody wait up? I gotta heal. Where's the
med
pack? Oh,
the gate. We have to go around to the gate. Go around. No, wake up.
Whoa, okay. I'm probably going to die. No, okay. Thank you, prankster. Got my back, bro.
Alright, just you have to jump across now. Oh, wait, no, you have to go across here. I lied.
Oh, okay, cool. Defib, eh?
Link break. Oh, Pat. I can't open that door, it's being weird.
I think we have to... Oh. Maybe that's not where we go. Yeah. Yeah. Nah, that was under... Where I would have thought to go. And I'm a scrub and I fell. But whatevs. Oh, that's so cool to watch you just swinging at him.
It's pretty dope, right? Pretty thank dope. You, whoever just gave me pain pills. Sorry I just shot you.
Some teammate, man.
Oh, yeah, see back here. Look at
this. Hold up, I'm gonna heal.
Yeah, me too. This gully looks pretty steep.
Oh, I like Tank. Or, Coach, not Tank. It's cool. It's a gangster.
What do y'all make of this? Look at this.
Here, Pat, you like this? Oh, I threw a propane tank at you.
Oh. I'll take it.
I'll grab a defibrillator just in case for later.
Oh, explosive ammo.
Oh, fuck. I fell down here.
I gotta get dude first.
Help me out.
I gotta get Prankster.
I'm so fucked. Yep.
What is Prankster doing?
Oh, jeez, man. I love you. So sorry I berated you earlier. Smack that bitch up.
I don't know.
Prankster's dead. Just come join us, Pat.
I'm sorry, Prankster.
Just don't know where you are, dude.
You were pretty far back there, bro. I don't know what you're doing.
You're pretty far back there now for us, Pat.
Yeah, I am Prankster, so if I die, I gotta accept it. But I can blame Prankster. I don't even know where.
Incoming attack. Here, Witch.
Watch that first step, baby.
Alright, I must.
Fuck.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Oh, I got hit by a jockey. Pat, you're our last hope. I gotta tell my smoker now.
What? No, you're not.
No, I was for a second. I'm gonna worry about it. Alright, Pat, just give me 1 second, alright? I'm gonna revive Prankster. Alright, Cheese Man.
Oh, sick. Cheese Man, well, that went poorly. Guns here. Yeah, let's not set off car alarms. Let's not mess with it.
Oh, Pat, what am I doing? I'm really weak. I'm moving super slow. Pat, give me some pain pills.
Oh, I can give these?
How do you? Right. I think it's the...
L trigger.
Oh, tank. Charger. And Hunter. Yep, I'm fucking dead.
Me too.
Yeah, cheese, man. Prioritizing me. Let's get it.
Oh, I hate these guys. They just rape you.
Yep.
It's so unsettling.
There's a jockey over there, too.
This is going poorly. Is someone getting messed up right now? Yeah.
Pretty bad, too.
Wow, I just unloaded a clip.
Cheese, man, you need to come over here. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Alright, we are going straight in. None of this shit.
Yep, Rod.
Get over here. I don't
God
care
damn.
If you're going to back.
God damn.
The fucking...
God damn. So many zombies.
Get in here.
No.
Cheese Man.
Get in. Your boy. Get your ass in here right now. Your boy. Your freaking boy.
Fuck it. Oh, Pat.
Oh, bro. No, I'm down.
Fucking Cheese Man.
Fucking Cheese Man. Cheese Man. Every time, we hate Cheese Man.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, guys. And now we're starting to get
it. Holy shit.
Alright, we are fucking...
Do you want to just do verses now?
We could.
Because that's going to take a while.
I was just gonna say we should speedrun this. Like that's what
What do people think we should do?
I'm just running. Just fucking run fast as I can.
I know, Cheese Man, but I just like to make you take the fall for everything. It's all loving.
No. It's not our fault. You should have moved faster.
Okay.
Pat got there.
Everyone's saying versus.
Where the fuck are you, niggas?
Let's speedrun it. YOLO.
Yeah, I'm the only nigga out here.
Yeah, because we didn't agree to speedrun it yet.
Well, whose fault is that?
Yours. You should have organized that.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Positive. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Like, don't even shoot the zombies. Don't even take the time to shoot them.
Yeah, Pat Hunter behind us.
That's yeah, okay. Everyone's saying speedrun, okay.
There's a hunter behind us, just be careful. Those are like the special zombies you should take out.
Yeah. Ammo here. Oh, sorry, bro.
It's fine, don't worry. Happens. On hard, though, it like if you shoot your teammate's fucked.
Really?
It does a lot of damage.
Oh wow, we're really not. I thought we were like super far from the hotel. It was like a. Oh, someone's getting dragged away.
By a smoker, yeah. Alright, well, that guy's fucked.
I'm going for him.
I swear, dude, my like. The tank music to me sounds like the Justice League music. I don't know if you ever watched the animated Justice League cartoon.
I don't.
That's what it sounds like. It's like this awesome guitar solo at the end. I'm so gonna die. Oh
yeah, yeah, we're so far away, man. Like, we keep getting split up.
Yo, who's that nigga with me who just left?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, what? He straight up just left.
Prankster, come help me out.
Oh, there's a tank.
Oh, so Cheese Man just literally, he just dipped. Alright, Pat, you remember how to get across, right? Come on.
Yeah. Man, he did straight dip.
I gotta heal. I can't move like this. You move so slow when you're not full health.
Yeah.
It's unbearable. Oh, wait, does that help? Medkit!
Hey. Actually, I do remember that. Alright, let's get her going, boys.
No, Pat.
Yes, Dan.
No, I meant you went the wrong way.
I was like, no, I didn't go the wrong way. I meant to do that.
I meant to fuck up.
Cheese Man is dead.
Yeah, he's fucked.
He took the speed run to heart, man.
Jockey. Behind you, Pat.
I see a tank. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Prankster's down. Okay. Okay. Charger behind us as well.
Oh, this guy.
I'm out! Fuck it!
God damn! What do you want from me, bro?
Oh, Pat, I slid down the hill. I can't even get back up there.
Oh, thanks, bro. How do you run in this game? You don't.
I'm pinned by a hunter, too. I'm dead.
Shouldn't... Yeah. That's the problem. People randomly join your game, and you don't know if they're gonna...
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Be good or not.
Yeah, I made a mistake. I just made a... I mean, it's kind of a mistake, but it's not really a mistake.
Are we trying this again?
No, I accidentally left.
Okay, I'm leaving. So want to try a game of Versus and then be done with it?
Yeah, I don't know which one's the right Versus.
Versus, Realism Versus.
Yeah. Guys, which one's the right Versus?
Yeah. Versus or a Realism Versus?
I think it's Versus, just Versus, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, the tank really did just rape me. That is true.
Tank fucked us up.
You please play Five Nights at Freddy's. I'll do that at some point. You get jug. Jeez, man, mind if I still play? Yeah, that's cool, bro.
So as far as I know, Pat, Versus is... Yeah, okay, so this is what we want to do. All right. So as far as I know, Versus is basically the campaign except for... Half one team is the zombie, the special zombies.
Whoa, okay. Try that out.
Yeah, I just invited you. You know what? We can do the same map, but we'll do it later in the map. Yeah, right around our fairground works, yeah. Hey, that works. And then choose character. You can either be infected or the people.
The guy says you should have gotten Jug.
Fucking bad. Come on now. So I would choose.
Yeah, if anyone wants to join,
yeah, just start off.
Do whatever it takes to join.
Yeah. So Pat, choose a character and choose one of the humans.
Taking my boy Coach, yo. Taking my boy Coach. He is gonna lead us to victory. So I don't know. People are just gonna join my game. They're just gonna look me up and join me.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Cool. Do the cheese and the.
Did Frankster join yet?
No.
Alright, I just added him as a friend, and then hopefully he accepts it, and I can add him to the lobby. While I invite him. Someone said Cheeseman just said no. I'm not random. I play with him in a different live stream.
Yeah, we played Worms together. Worms Revolution.
There you go. SMR is the best gun ever, bro.
What up, Sunset. Alien Parasite guy up in here? Four more people. Yeah. Playing Five Nights at Freddy's tonight? No, I am not.
Pony Fat just joined.
Hey, what up, bro? That PhD emblem. I like that. That's cool.
Oh, I'm the worst. Oh, no.
Are we going to stream with Mr. T-Lexify? Man, I had Lex on stream last night. Yeah. Yeah, true. Oh, Prankster's here. I don't get, like, people love to hate Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, they think they're cool because they hate it. It's the weirdest thing to observe. There's people that love Five Nights at Freddy's, and there's people that, like, really enjoy hating it and hating people that enjoy it. It's weird. Weird thing.
Yo, in an hour, I'm about to... Oh,
Lord. A lot of people are saying for me to be infected. I don't... Nah.
It's harder.
Yeah. I'd rather just... I feel like I know what I'm doing with this. It'll be more entertaining for you guys.
And we're all ready.
We're full.
So, everyone else will be an infected because we have our four people here.
Let's do a different map.
I mean, I was just going to start us later in the same map, but we can do a different map.
Or that. That works, too.
Yeah. I'll just pick a different map. I'll choose one I like. I don't know, Pat, which maps do you want? This is great, right?
The good one.
Okay, the good one. That one's a fun one, but that one's really tough. Let's do this one. And we'll start here. Nice. All right. So.
We good? Okay. High rise. Modern Warfare 2 high rise. Mm-hmm. That's what it is.
You know what it is. You're not big into a competitive Call of Duty, but the high rise remake in the DLC pack.
Oh, it's so much fun.
It just got added to the MLG map rotation.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Which is one of which was one of the few times that what? I don't know. This game is the first time they added DLC maps to the map rotation, which is kind of surprising. Someone just said read comments, you scrub.
I read them all, but you guys, I only acknowledge the good ones. Like, please notice me. Please shout me out is not going to get a notice. That's just not entertaining for other people. Everyone's just kind of talking about Five Nights at Freddy's now.
Yeah. Someone just asked, how do you become a mod? You got to pay Pat $1 million.
Actually, we bumped it up to 1.5. I don't know if you got that,
Dan. Oh, great.
Yeah, I'm going to need that payment by the end of the month.
Yeah, can you believe it? It's monthly, dude. Like, some people are so selfish.
Well, some people really want to be mods, so...
Alright, we out here.
I wonder how much... I'm sure there would be some people who pay, like, $100 for mod.
Probably.
I don't know. To become a mod, just, you just gotta be like, be awesome.
Oh, I'm gonna die now. I'm gonna die. I'm cornered.
Got you.
Oh, my game is wigging out. Oh my lord. I have no game audio right now.
Oh really? You're lagging, eh?
Yeah.
Are you lagging 24 or just lagging?
Oh, jockey. Oh, fuck.
I need to know how hard you're lagging. Oh, I got smoked. I don't know what they call them. They should call them, like, lickers.
No, he clouds himself in smoke.
Okay.
Fuck. Lewis. Fucking Lewis.
Fucking Lewis.
I'm sorry.
So they're sending guys at us right now.
No, they're not sending the zombies. Like, the game is like, alright, you can be a spitter or a...
Oh, that is cool.
Yeah, that's why everyone was asking to be infected. Tank is on. Tank's on the map.
I think I'm way ahead of you guys.
Free chimichangas.
I got, like, bio stuff. I think it's the stuff that distracts them, maybe.
Yeah, bio... So...
Like, where are we going right now?
Behind you.
Oh, through here.
Where's the tank?
Good over question.
Here. Over here.
Oh, this is just like a small map. Like, it's like a multiplayer thing, is it?
No.
No?
So, you know how we were, like, playing, like, the campaign, quote-unquote?
Yeah.
That's basically what it is. Except for now, like, they're controlling them. Oh, and there's a hunter on me. Yeah, fucking prankster.
Yeah, I got you, Dan.
There's a spitter in here. Thanks, Pat. Take the scar, if you can. You throw your boomer bile?
Yeah, I did.
I just threw that Molotov. It's probably gonna hurt you guys.
It's okay. It'll hurt the zombies more. That's what matters.
Yeah, most of the zombies. Yeah. And I want to go get Alien Parasite guy, but we can't because of all the fire.
Where's this? What's this gun saying? AK, I'll take that.
No. Take the scar on the table.
Oh, where is that? Oh, I like this gun.
Really good.
This is like the first gun I use.
Underneath you, Pat.
Underneath me.
Oh yeah, I'll Zoe, I got it. Fuck you, Zoe.
Does melee auto kill like this the basic infected?
It doesn't auto kill, but it does a lot of damage.
Okay. Well, Dan, you're doing well.
Am I?
I don't know. I just see you running around, catching everything on fire. Everything on fire, god damn.
Well, yeah, I used the gas tank.
Oh, we got a big guy. I don't know if it was charger. A tank or charger, but...
Charger. And a jockey on me. I'm so dead.
There's an alien. We're just
chilling.
There's
a charger on me with a jockey riding me.
Wow. Okay,
they were like, fuck that dang guy.
Oh.
Oh, alien Boomer. Parasite guy, thank you. You're my savior. I'm trying to get the jockey. Sorry, man.
We got so many guys. Oh, that's Pony. Okay, hey. I'm just, like, camping super hard in this spot right now. Oh, subscription. What up, Saggy Cibolas? That's an awesome name. Anything that's Saggy, I support.
You support Saggy things?
Yes. I don't hate on saggy things, rather.
I'm coming up here. I'm weak.
Yeah, this is a nice spot. Can we just chill here forever, or what?
No.
Oh my god. He's an alien parasite guy. Yeah, if you... Going for this heal.
Lance, the man, you sub by hitting the subscribe button for $4.99.
Yep.
And my game just froze. Cool D! Alright, there we go.
Alright, Alien Parasite guy just died.
That's not good. Yeah, I still can't use it.
So we're gonna have to leave, eh?
Oh my god, what just happened in my game?
Oh, jockey. Wanna leave then?
Yeah, we should probably go get going. I have one health, dude.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, I can't even revive you. Oh, no.
Gotta revert my screen. Dude, for some reason, my screen just switched to... The aspect ratio on my game just switched to 4x3.
Sick graphics, eh?
Yeah, it's great.
Is that like four, when you say 4:3, you mean like 4K, right?
No. Exactly. How'd you know? Oh, and my Left 4 Dead just crashed. Cool.
Oh. Okay, well, this is going well.
Splendid. Yeah.
Bill.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to turn off all my mods because it's probably that's what's slowing the computer down.
Well, this is like our last game.
I can't
you can get back into it, then go for it.
Yeah.
But if not, just chill. Do you. So, new Batman game coming. You're going to be streaming it?
Yeah, as soon as it drops, man. Which is, what, in 46 minutes?
Okay. Is it going to be a huge game?
I think so.
Okay.
Not sure.
Arkham Knight?
Arkham Knight. Yes, it's, See, it was supposed to come out actually in November of last year with Advanced Warfare. They delayed it because they said it wasn't up to what they wanted for their last game in the trilogy.
Probably smart.
Yeah.
Because I don't know. Everyone tries to do... Like, I don't know why everyone tries to compete with COD.
Well, I mean, they weren't, like, trying to compete with COD, but, like, that's when, like, it was going to come out.
I know, but, like, if you upload a game in November... Oh, we died.
Oh, yeah.
Whether or not, you know, whether or not your game is similar, you just compete with COD. Anyways, we died.
There's
we
RIP'd. Battlefront, so. Battlefront has to deal with that.
I'm a zombie? What?
Oh, they switched.
Oh. Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. Oh, actually, we can make that low. We can make that low. I don't really care.
I'm a spitter. I died, but I got some spit out, so you know. Okay, this is kind of cool.
Pack any NIMBY?
Oh, sure. Dan, up in here?
That'd be good.
This is cool. Yeah, I like this.
Okay, yeah, so I'm just gonna turn off all my mods too.
How do I, like, decide what I'm gonna be?
I think it's assigned to you.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Just chilling. Waiting for this ambush. Oh, too close to spawn. Damn, this is cool. This is so cool.
Dude, why do I have so many mods?
Oh, I'm a tongue snare guy.
Smoker.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Smoke something?
Kinda. Not really.
Dude, there's a Noct remake on this game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, apparently. It's in my mods, apparently.
Dude, we should play that at some point. Yeah, we're not. I don't know if we're doing very good. I don't think we're doing very good. This is fun, though. I like playing as the zombies. It's cool.
It's cool that they added it.
Oh, do we win? Oh, bang.
I think it times you on how long it takes for,
How far? It's how far you get. Cool. Okay.
Yeah, it goes to the next stage, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, multiple stages. Okay, so you didn't get in there.
Yeah, I'm still... Is someone else in there?
Yeah, Cherokee Rose. I'll kick him.
Oh. Don't kick him just yet, because I'm still cooking.
Yeah, I don't know if I even can.
No, that's fine. I'm getting hella friend requests.
Yeah.
You can vote to kick someone.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, you go, like, hit escape, and then hit his, like, it says, like, call a vote.
Okay. Player. The only person that'll let me kick is Pony Fat.
Is he on your team?
Yeah.
Well, then there you go.
Oh, Bill, the guy left. Cool. Right. Thanks, bro. Oh, it's so nice. Man, I could actually, like, aim with controller, or move with controller and aim with keyboard.
That's pretty cool.
And it feels, it's so easy. But I gotta, like, pick stuff up. I'm gonna try this, see how this goes.
With the keyboard or mouse?
Oh, I can't click, though. That's too bad. I can aim, though.
Alright, I'm almost done. Alright, Alright, I have no more bots to plan.
Okay. So
get rid of all of them. Just need to join off that invite. Thank you. Joining now.
Cool.
Super low res, but it's better than nothing.
Better than nothing. Yeah. It is a pretty old game, too. Wonder, I know you said this a while ago, but I was gonna say, I wonder how many people are playing, or like, are streaming, or how many viewers, and how many people are streaming this game. Probably number one. An old game.
Yeah, it's pretty old.
I love being number one. I was number one on Advanced Warfare once.
That's... Yeah. Oh, I'm talking about a smoker.
It was DLC morning. It's like 6 a.m. I had like 1,000 viewers for the new DLC.
Dude, this is ridiculous. I just spawned in and I'm talking by a smoker.
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked too.
Cool, man. Alright. On the right side, I forgot to start recording, so.
Oh. Yeah, you should do that.
Well, I'm talking by the smoker.
Play modded Durice.
Yep, I am dead.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, this is going poorly, to say the least.
To be fair, you didn't have me for a long time.
Yeah, that's true. Modded Durice, I would love to play... Like, Customs doesn't really have, like, those kinds of... I know there's, like, UGX mod and stuff. But, like, Customs Zombies is just mostly, like, maps. There's not a lot of mods like that. That would be cool. I wish they had stuff like that.
Alright, time to be a Zam Bamboo.
Oh, that went poorly. I'm top for Left 4 Dead 2. Cool. That's awesome. Playing on PC. Alright, I like this zombie mode. How many more are these?
I think this is the third section of it. The charger.
This is the second time I have been a zombie. Oh, I'm in a sick spot.
Okay, here we go.
What does Hunter do?
Hunter, he jumps on them, and he's the attacker.
Oh, I like these guys. So I just gotta wait for someone to get in, like, a really...
You want someone isolated.
Yeah.
All right.
Just chilling.
I enter spawn mode in 15 seconds. Oh, I see you, Pat.
You see me?
You little ninja Spider-Man.
I want someone to get, like, left behind or something.
Yeah. Go for,
They're just chilling.
Where's Zoe, I think? What am I?
Oh. Oh, I fucked up. How do I crouch and pounce? I really failed on that. Yeah, it says crouch and pounce, but I did not crouch and pounce there. I failed.
One job.
One guy straight just linked uges.com. Gutty. Pornhub.com. There we go. Thank you, mod. Not that it really matters. I mean, you're a one word sentence away from getting there anyways.
Oh no, he sees me. Fuck.
I am.
There we go. There we go. Oh, damn.
I like how it's like, find a good spot to hide, and...
Oh, dude, the smoker sounds disgusting. They know where I am now. Cool beans.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, Cheese Man's done. RIP Cheese Man. Cheese Man just says in chat, well, I'm dead.
Oh, too close to spawn, okay.
Oh my god. Poor Cheese Man, I feel bad for the guy.
Oh, he would fall off right as I come after him. Aw, oh, bro.
I missed my target.
Alright, someone come.
Pony fat, this map, bitch.
Oh, this guy. Yes! That yes!
Way more fun. Can we just be the infected all the time?
Oh, I'm wrecking this guy. You got nothing. You got nothing on me.
Yeah, you isolated that guy.
Yes.
Prankster's dead.
I got him.
Yo, me and Alien Parasite just totally just wrecked the... Oh, he got me. Alright.
Anyways. I got him.
I have the most points. Lol, look at me.
Oh, now that I'm coming for him.
Oh!
Oh, it's so satisfying to get someone. That was awesome.
Alien Parasite, that was sick.
Oh, I didn't see it.
That was sick, bro.
Is that it?
Yeah, we won.
What did he do?
Oh, he charged the last survivor.
Oh, nice.
All right, we play survivors now. All right, so this is
I think this is the last one. This is number three.
This is four.
Oh, so you do all the maps.
You do the story. It's like the campaign.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. I totally did the most damage as a fucking smoker. I killed two people.
Wow, good job. How'd you even manage that?
Well, Cheese Man was left behind by his team, and I got him from behind. And, who was it?
It makes me want to play smarter when I know they're actually against us, and they're like... Think like okay, wait till he's alone, like that kind of stuff.
Hmm. It's cool because like this is like a team game already.
Yeah.
Now it's like even more so. All right.
Like this part right here is like so. Oh yeah, exactly. Someone could have easily just ambushed me there.
Spitter.
Yeah, that's a bad one to get.
Find you, Matt.
Bitters are brutal.
Oh, smoker.
Get wrecked, scribby scrib. Charger. See, this guy's going way ahead. Dan. He's gonna die.
I'm gonna shit. Bobby. Hear something. He's above us.
Where are you, Dan?
I hear him.
Right, let's keep moving.
Oh, behind me. Go back.
Oh, goddamn.
And there was two of us. I was going back for him, and they double-teamed us. Get Alien Parasite.
Got him.
Thanks, Pat.
Yeah, it's the problem. We don't all have Skype together.
Fucking Francis.
Am I Francis? I've been shooting a lot.
I think you're Lewis.
Oh, good. Can't move.
Oh, we go through the thing. Oh, sorry.
This is cool. I like this map.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Go through the crash grate.
I know, I just want the kills.
Dude, Spass is OP.
Oh my god, I know. It's OP in every game, man. OP in MW2, OP in zombies.
Down here. Oh, we made it halfway.
Big moves.
Making plays.
Playing the map first. Well, I don't know. I was going to say, I feel like we're at an advantage, but...
Oh, ponytail.
Not really.
Charger behind us.
Yeah, that's the thing. We're...
Pat?
Is that guy dead? Are we just gonna leave him?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Wanna... Sorry, bro.
I called him out. There was a charger behind us.
Yeah, but I was behind you. So
this
I look...
Jockey, oh, jockey, jockey.
Got him.
Spinner. We need to move.
Yeah, let's
see. We're stuck here. Just keep going forward. I'm gonna go down.
Yeah, that's the thing, is the farther you can get.
It's all that matters is your distance. I'm gonna go down. If you guys can protect me, I can heal up.
Try. It's reloading. Damn, I just got charged. That was a good play right there, whoever did that. Oh, but I'm back up. Sucks to suck you, boy.
Look at Jockey.
I'm going for the revive. Yeah, got it. Alright, let's keep going.
Oh, spitter, spitter, spitter. I'm dead.
Shit, should I just keep running?
Yeah, keep going. No, I legitimately died. Just keep going. Oh,
yeah, I died. I got cornered as hell.
Oh yeah, we're not making it out. Right. We made it pretty far.
We made it 50 plus.
Oh, let's go, alien parasite. Oh, charger.
Rainbow gamer tag does not make Duris modded. Anyone can get that. You just have to put your gamer, your clan tag or whatever as rain. Yeah, we almost beat that.
Yo, look at Cheese Man. Get charged! Real nigga shit. Ooh, what am I? I'm a charge right away. That's pretty cool.
I am a hunter. Hunters, what do they do again?
Hunter is the pounce guy.
Yes. Oh, I see you. Hey. Hey,
is
Dan,
you?
How?
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, here we go.
Well, no sense in being this far away.
No. I want to be waiting here.
Yeah, that's the thing. Let's coordinate this. Where are you?
Over here, I'm over here.
Did you go, like, move ahead?
No, I'm still back here.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah. Right, get in the corner. Just get back here.
Are you in the game?
Yeah.
You're playing?
Yeah.
Wait. Hey, what's up? What are you doing?
Hide in the corner.
Wow, you're really ugly.
Oh, you want to talk?
How do I crouch? It's like you're praying.
For me, it's control. Ow.
Oh, sorry, dog.
Alright, so what's gonna happen is as soon as they get down here, I'm just gonna charge them and you get. Oh, alright, ready?
Oh, yeah, we got him.
Oh, I missed Cheese Man.
Wow, I'm really bad with those guys. I don't know why Icky won't pounce.
Oh, Alien Parasite, you wasted the smoker, dude.
Man, how, like...
Good use of the spitter, though. Good job, Pony Fat.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm really bad with
Alien
the hunter.
Parasite, when you're the smoker, you want to get up really high.
Yeah. Hey, Dapper... That's an awesome... Dapper Dapo just subscribed.
What am I
Welcome, bro. You are Illuminati confirmed. Charge into survivors.
Jump on survivors and steer them into danger.
I'm a charger.
I'm a jockey. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Oh, I wasn't spawned in yet. Goddamn, I thought I spawned in. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
Oh,
they made it 50 away.
Oh, damn.
He's weak. Two of them are just playing for yards, dude.
Yeah. He was right. I see you. Got it!
I got the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we won.
Got her. Didn't expect that, did you?
Get lungs that bitch.
Wrecked.
They didn't make it nearly as far. Let's
wrecked
go.
Me. I thought they were going to do well, but... We wrecked the Scribs. As always.
Alright, this is the last one.
Alright. This is it.
Yo, we winning this,
this
though.
Is the end stream hype. Let's get her going.
Half hour till Batman drops.
Swag. I'm going Spaz.
Spaz for sure, dude.
Are you wearing a face mask? Wait. Dan?
What?
Are you wearing a face mask?
No.
As a precaution against infection, please put on a face mask provided before entering the plane. No, sir.
Oh, Boomer, you got me right away. Oh, I'm fucked.
Oh, you are
Jesus.
Fucked. Oh.
Holy shit.
Bro.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
What did I say? Were you wearing a face mask? No. Okay?
I'm not infected, asshole.
Not yet. Yeah, I'm kind of... I like your strategy of just run as far and as fast as possible.
The goal on this one, though, is similar to the one we played before. You just want to radio in. I'm healing, Pat. Cover me?
Yep. Shot you, but hey.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, shot you again.
Ah, Boomer Bile.
Ah. The Boomer sucks, honestly.
He's so good, dude.
Really? Probably just bad with him. I never had the Boomer. Never mind.
Yeah, you just want to get him as much as you can.
Oh,
oh my god,
I got snaked.
I'm fucked. I'm dead.
Oh, we're all fucked. Oh, we're all so fucked.
Come and help.
Hey, my boy.
You know it, boy. Rat pack.
Fortunately, those guys don't have a lot of health or a lot of damage.
Smokers, yeah.
Yeah, the Boomers, man. They just... They're not Boomers. The Chargers. The Chargers.
Just fuck you over, too. No, but the Boomers, like, they bring the entire horde on you.
That's true.
Hunter.
Very easy to deal with, though.
Thanks, Pat. Alien.
Oh, Jockey. Nice.
Radio in.
I'm healing. Real quick, boy.
I'm having a first aid kit. Oh, Boomer. That Boomer just totally used his movement on point. That Boomer juked me out, man.
Get wrecked.
So we want to find a suitable spot over here.
To just chill, eh?
Just chill. Like
this is just whoever lasts longer.
Yeah. Smoker. Smoker's weak.
Got you, bae.
Katana, bitch.
I think we're doing pretty good to start off anyways. It's better. Man, this is a fun game, though.
Man, I think we almost played Castle Crashers tonight.
Yeah, I think this is a good call. I think we gotta get four people in for Castle Crashers.
For sure.
Lex definitely has to be one of them.
Yeah, I've never...
He makes games fun.
I might, like, pop in... I might pop in Castle Crashers before we stream it, just to, like, try it out and see what I can do.
Yeah. It's not, like, an overly hard game, but,
Nah, I just like to learn, the basics. Whoa. And stuff. I don't want to be that noob, you know?
Yeah. Oh, I understand for sure.
Hunter. Yo, I swear, I'm doing work with this fucking katana right now.
I swear to God, I'm, like, killing you guys as much as I am the zombies.
Facts. Thank God they don't let you be a witch, dude. Thank God.
Oh, imagine how OP that would be. Oh my God, that guy wasted the spitter so bad. He just charged someone.
Oh, he missed. Oh.
He must have fallen off or something.
Scrub. If we can win this, that'd be huge.
If we can get this full thing, eh?
Someone just said, Pat, mind if I rip out your lungs?
Mind if I what?
Cheese Man said, Pat, mind if I rip out your lungs? Oh, tank!
Did someone get the tank?
Yeah.
God damn.
Need these, they're coming straight for you.
Need these PKs. Yeah, they would. Get these painkillers. Bring it! Bring it, scrub! You want one? Bring it!
Oh, he's coming for me now.
Yeah, he didn't want any.
Right. Well, to be fair, I was like standing right behind him, meleeing him. Ah, fuck. I did not know why I charged him.
Got him.
Let's go. Boomer.
Oh, boys.
Standing in the middle of the horde.
Healing myself in the middle of all this madness. Yes. Oh, Charger.
Hunter. Charger.
Regardless of what it is, I need help.
Yo, I'm just walking up to these fools and meleeing them.
And you're wrecking them. We're actually doing really good. This is intense.
Oh shit, I did not realize how low my health was.
Yeah.
Fuck. I got an alpha time.
Oh, here. I think we're both.
Oh shit, they're all coming for you. Oh, something that you might. I don't think you have it on, Pat, but having subtitles on. Oh, Jockey on.
Oh, true.
Subtitles on because they call out for you. Like the in-game characters are like, oh, there's a jockey over here. Guys, it's not that hard to kill a jockey.
I had a shotgun, in fairness.
But now yeah. We're all super low on health.
Yeah. I'm dead. Just curb stomping me as I pistol whip them at their asses. Get off of me. You weak.
Oh, I'm the final foe?
Yeah, I think that's it. I am dead. I have been defeated. It's okay. I think we had a good run there.
It's not over yet, bitch.
Are you still going?
Yeah.
Okay. Let him work it. Let him work it.
Charger coming at me. But he fucked up.
He fucked up. At that moment, he knew he fucked up. Alright, I'm gonna pop over to Twitch real quick, see what people are saying.
Is there a tank coming at me?
It's 5 a.m. You must be in the UK. What time is it here? That's almost 1. Damn, someone's watching this at 5 a.m. That guy is dedicated. I can't believe Dan is still going, though.
No, I'm done.
Yeah.
I got a lot of points there, though. Oh!
What?
The charger, the tank hit me off of the smoker.
Well done.
Yeah. Patrick, upload the Illuminati Challenge. I did, bro. I uploaded part 2 today. Part 3 tomorrow. Followed by part 4, part 5, and part 6. It's a long challenge.
On the spitter this time? I haven't been spitter before.
Okay, boys. I am the smoker.
I want to get up on this plane here. There we go.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, yo, check me out.
What up, though?
No, Pat, get on top of that. Look behind you. You can climb that.
Yeah, I know. I actually was, and then I wanted to see your plane. Okay.
He'll look at me right away, hitting him real quick. What yo, alien parasite is a fucking asshole. Look where he is. So that just went boom. I don't know if you caught that.
Oh, damn. Damn, it's hard to tongue a guy.
I don't know.
Pookie, this dude over here. Prankster.
Yep. Get him.
I got him. Oh yeah, bro. Oh yeah, this guy's going down. No one is even close.
No one's even trying to help. Oh, someone just came out.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I died too, so I get that extra hit.
He got me. Oh well, that was a good.
Dude, look at the amount of... I just did 2,300 points. Oh, he's defibrillating him.
Jet fuel doesn't melt steel beams. Classic.
Do you guys know Pornhub is trying to shoot porn in space? Man, I gotta be honest, Pornhub really does, like, a lot. Like, they do a lot of that kind of stuff, and it's like, you know what, like...
Yo, their Twitter account is hilarious.
It is pretty funny. I don't follow them, but I will see the occasional retweet, and it's like, wow. Spitter.
Alright.
So...
I can't...
Alright, bro.
I'm a boomer. I sound disgusting, though. Ugh.
Hey, Shift the Drift has just subscribed. Is now Illuminati confirmed.
I don't think I was close enough.
No.
Fuck. Yeah. I wasted that.
Yeah, Spitter's not very good, I don't think, but...
Yo, Alien Parasite guy is doing work, though. Smoke him, smoke him. Nice.
One guy says, I had sex in space once. My Illuminati. Everyone asks, am I Illuminati? Like, bro, I can't tell you that. I've been over this. I'd have to kill you if you found out. Jockey.
I think they would have to kill you if they found out.
No, I would definitely be killing them.
The Illuminati would have to fuck you up.
Oh, well done. I was gonna go for him. I'm gonna go for whoever goes for to save him.
Cheese man, help me out. Oh, he got me.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about, Prankster. I've just been picking on Prankster this whole game, man. So good.
I thought you said you were going to help me out. You like you going for the incomplete opposite guy.
I was, but then I got distracted. I saw just too good of an opportunity.
Good point. Oh, yeah, they are nowhere. They are not touching us right now.
No, man. Easy. Easy peasy, we got this. Whoa, okay, this guy just said something crazy. He said, after a while, sex in space would make the space shuttle look like a snow globe.
Oh, Alien Parasite got that tank.
Wait, what am I?
You are a hunter.
How'd you know that? Would you watch my stream?
I hit tab. Tab tells you what everyone is.
Oh, true. I just got wrecked.
Tank, hit him up. If the tank and the charger coordinate, it will be very deadly.
Yeah, true. Yeah, that is like auto free kill. Whoever the tank is, tank was beastin'. I'm a boomer. Goddamn.
Yo! Poor Cheese Man, he was going behind the fucking crate to heal up, and I just... Hey. We won.
Boom. Wow. Poor guy just exploded. Just exploded his guts everywhere. Bang! We won!
Play against this team again?
Nah. I think we're gonna call that a stream. That was fun though, man. That was one of the better streams I think I've done. I really enjoyed that. That's
so much fun, dude. I love this game. It's so awesome.
I don't know what day I'm gonna do this, but I'm thinking tomorrow for everyone here, I'm gonna do a Pokemon speedrun.
Oh, cool.
I'm getting an itch for it.
Sweet. That's like a game that I don't have to be there for.
Yeah. Not a legit speedrun, like, you know, like, oh my god, like I'm gonna get a world record, but like just a speedrun for myself kind of thing. You know, do it in like 4 or 5 or 6 hours.
Bang it. Oh, yeah, you know, 5 or 6 hours. It's real quick.
Yeah. But, dude, think Pokemon. Pokemon's...
Alright, I just want to stall for 15 minutes, because fucking 13 minutes, my god, man! Yo, I love how PlayStation... I think you can do it on Xbox now, too, but you can pre-download games when you pre-order them. So, you buy the entire game for, like, the $60 on like, the PlayStation store. And then it's like, would you like to download now?
Yeah.
Yes, how? What?
Yeah.
How'd you know?
Oh, this is so perfect. Go1075 asks, will you do Dragon Ball Z Universe? Yeah, bro. What?
You just bought it too, right?
Yeah, I am gonna do it. Nice. The name is related to that show.
Oh my god.
Pat is the Pokemon Master.
Yo, you can play it now, motherfucker.
Actually?
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Oh, it lied. PlayStation just didn't update. It says this. No, because when you switch over to the game, you know how like the PlayStation thing has like the start now?
Yeah.
It like that's usually a countdown, but I went over and it said start, and now it was just like JK 11 minutes.
Gotcha. If you want to send people over to your Twitch channel, because everyone's like, no, don't stop. So people want more content.
People want more bacon strips. Dude, I hate having to switch over from my Apple Magic Mouse from my Razer mouse.
Holy shit.
What?
I am in a Skype call with Alina Sigmund.
Who?
The girl that does the zombie songs.
Oh shit, her?
Yeah, her. No. Holy shit, yeah.
What do you mean you're in a Skype call with her?
Not Skype call, Skype chat, sorry.
Yo, bring her in.
No. there's like 17 people in this chat. It's like I'm sorry, it's zombies related. I can't say what it's for yet. But
can you type it to me?
Oh yeah. But no one else, I can't know.
I promise I won't pull wings and just be like, "Oh, that's what you're doing, huh?" Judging by the amount of characters he used.
Yeah.
Yeah.
God damn, this is such a cool Skype chat. I feel so special. We got... Okay.
Oh, yo, can I get in that chat?
Sorry, bro.
Oh, you have to be a VidCon, probably.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
Did I just spoil it? I don't think
no,
so.
It's okay. It's... No, you didn't spoil it at all. You said the wrong event, so it's all good. Yeah. We got two Profew Games, Dave the Rave, Lagga24, Dalek, JFK Gamer, Mr. T Lexify, Alina Sigmund, or however you say your name, Lonely Mailbox, MC Sports Hawk, Noah J456, Rad Yo. Austin, Resortified, Yo. Sniper Wolf, Jimbathy, and Chaos X Silencer. That is a chat right there.
First things first, why do I have 11 Twitter notifications? Second thing, you got the Lonely Mailbox? Yo, I used to love that guy.
Hi, bro. There's some big names. That's crazy.
I wonder if I was like reading that list and then he was just like, and then there's me. I don't know how, but I'm here.
Yeah, kinda. That's kinda how it feels. People want to know your chat or your Twitch.
Okay, I'll type it in the chat so everyone can just like click on my profile.
God damn, this is so hype.
Yeah, I just typed in chat so everyone can go click on my profile from the name. I can link it too, but I kind of feel
yeah,
a little guilty. At typical name brand, I will love you if you come join me. Arkham Knight. Dude, I the way I remember to spell that Arkham is insane. It's like Arkham.
Arkham. Is that how it's spelled?
Yeah, it's Arkham.
That's funny.
It's great.
Is Kevin Sherwood there? Yes, he is actually. I don't know who that is, but I know he's zombies. Is he zombies related?
I don't know. I watched an hour-long video of Noah J45 today.
He's a YouTuber.
Yeah, Noah J45.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, dude, your fans are crazy.
What are people saying?
3 hours ago, they were like, get on Skype. Go on Skype with Pat. Get on Skype. At the Smooth Place says, get your ass on Skype. Someone said,
yeah, I spam your Twitter.
He's saying, get your mofo ass on Skype. And then, oh, I got 9 followers out of this. Sweet.
Swag.
Oh, Paints thing is great, though. The one that Paints tweeted at me. He tweeted a picture of you at me. I just tagged you in it.
I'm not on Twitter right now. I'm just too, like, starstruck.
What's it called? I had something to say. Yo, yesterday I went on a Twitter rant about Taylor Swift. And I got, like, 3 Taylor Swift followers.
Nice.
Okay. I also just tweeted at you the screenshots from my mod. Hello to the few people in my chat right now. What's good?
There you go. Yeah. Link it a couple times. Spam it, man. Get people over there. Yeah. You may as well just start your stream now and just continue over with it.
Well, I mean, the way, since I don't have like an Elgato or anything, like I have to stream off the PS4 because I'm broke.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I got myself two jobs.
Gotcha.
Trying to pay for that, but
hey, there's me. Oh, that is cool. So live actiony. So epic.
Oh, the picture?
Yeah. So, Pat, we got people waiting, Dan. What? How does he find all these pictures of me?
Paint? I don't know, dude.
Paint found a picture of me passed out in my basement. And I was like, I don't even know where that picture came from.
I love Paint so much, yo. Paint's my favorite.
I was sitting like with my friends the other night, and we had like I know Paint already knows this, but I was like, we had like a half hour conversation about Paint. Like, it's so great. So great.
Paint, I think.
Like, people say, like, I'm your biggest fan. And I don't know. I don't know if Paint can. I don't think Paint ever says, like, I'm your biggest fan. But Paint is a fan, man. Paint is diehard. No one, most people don't got shit on Paint.
Yeah, all right. For everyone, two things, Pat. One, people keep telling you to play Kino.
Nah, I'm going to bed.
Well, I mean, not now, but I think people...
At some point.
Yeah, next time you stream, people want you to play Kino, which is pretty cool. Paint just said thanks for the love. And to everyone in the stream who's asking me why I'm not streaming yet, it's because the game hasn't unlocked yet. I have to wait 4 minutes and 40 seconds.
I will stay here.
Oh, thank you, Ben.
I will wait for you.
You know what was cool is I was at GameStop the other day because I had to cancel my pre-order for Batman Arkham Knight because my parents are in Vegas.
Gotcha.
And they're getting back tonight at like 3 a.m. So I was like, okay, no, I'm playing Batman like as soon as I can. So I have to download it on the... And since I'm not... It's actually rated M. I don't know if you know that. Ooh, this Batman game. So like I was like, all right, I got to play this game. So I bought like a bunch of PSN cards to play it, and my local GameStop has a tournament tonight, or I guess it finished by now, but they were playing the fighting game Mortal Injustice, which is basically Mortal Kombat but with DC characters, like so superheroes. They had a tournament at my GameStop. I was like, what? And then they were like, yeah, and then like we also want you to do some Batman cosplaying, and whoever has the best cosplay is gonna get a reward. I was like, is this Comic-Con or some shit? This is dope.
Oh, Cheese Man sent me some nice words. He says, thanks for letting me play, dude. Hope you have a good night. Also, thanks for caring for your viewers. People like PewDiePie release vids that are super short just to get cash. Thanks for really caring. Anyways, I hope you read this, but bye, dude. And hey, your viewers are really close to 420. But for real, bye. Oh, and Paint is love, Paint is life.
Yo, I have so many people in my chat right now. This is crazy.
Really?
Oh my god. I know it's offline, guys.
You can use subscriber emotes in any chat.
Really? Nice.
I didn't know that.
That's dope. Oh, okay. I just saw the cookie.
I put a cookie. Yeah.
Yeah, I see the cookie.
I always end my stream with like a peace out, nerds. Dan, it says you're offline. Yeah, Dan's going to be there real soon.
Someone just said Dan has more swag than Patrick in my chat. Where are you from, Dan? I'm from New York. Oh my god, dude. 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Damn.
Dude, when you were in a relationship, did you ever get really weird texts from your girlfriend?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Like.
Oh, yeah.
My girlfriend just sent me a text saying, can I make you a Tinder?
Do it. Man, most girls are crazy. Like, they never let you.
I don't know
if
I want to say no because it's a test or yes because it's a joke.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Wow.
Daniel's hired just popped in my chat. Dan got that YouTube money! Dan, I'm just in South Pennsylvania. Hey Pat, someone just said I just jizzed. Well, that's nice. Blues comes first, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, the screen is black because it's there's no game.
There is no game. We're just chilling right now. I'm just fanboying.
A minute and 19 seconds for this game to unlock. People keep asking me if I love them. I love all you guys. I love you, Halo Reacher. I love you, Daniel Tyre. We share a name. Dan can fill a rainbow full of his swag. Man, Pat, this is nice. Thank you.
Yeah,
Pat.
Bro. Hey,
thank,
man.
Thank you.
Gotta
Pat.
Keep. Never stop the stream.
Can I come in your mouth, Dan? No, you can't do that.
I have weird viewers. It does come. With
I don't
some...
love you enough to do that.
Oh, I like your background. Dan plays. Unfortunately, I'm offline.
Oh, does it? I don't even know what it
I like looks. It. It's nice.
I don't even know what it looks like because it's. I need to start the Safari plugin. Oh yeah, that's I made that a while ago. Oh yeah, 25 seconds. I'm so excited.
What up, Go1075?
Yo, 60. Oh my god, dude. I've never been this hyped for a game in my life. I don't think like I've ever been this hyped. All right, guys, I'm a spam past chat with my Twitch again one last time.
Yeah, go for it. The final. Everyone go. I'm going to be stopping the stream, guys. So go head over to Danny. He's going to be playing the new Batman Arkham. I'll even spam it.
Oh, here it is. Open
I'll
it up.
Spam what I want to, god damn it. Go to Dan.
Oh, here we go, boy. It's unlocked. I'm broadcasting right now. Or it should be at least. It's loading up for me.
Everyone's like, Pat, you said.
Pat, this is... Thank you, Pat. Like, oh, look. Finally, I got that motherfucker. There's my bitch. There's been a mosquito in my room for like the past 2 weeks, and I finally got it. But Pat, seriously, like, thank you. Like,
oh, man.
This isn't the first time that you've like shouted out my stream, and like each time, like I'm just so like so grateful. Like I can't say it enough. Like thank you so much.
Well, thank you, man. Thank you for coming on.
No problem.
Oh, can we just take a moment though?
What?
Your button. It says my YouTube and below it, best Modern Warfare 3 content available.
Yes.
Oh, I my love God. That.
Dude, I don't know if I got an ad on my video right now, but that Batman is seriously scary on my screen.
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry if my mic got shittier. I plugged out my my normal mic to make it so that the stream could hear me. But thank you to all the people who said they're following and they're commenting right now. But I think
I'm gonna end the stream, guys. So go check out Dan's link down below or link in the chat. It's the Dan Plays if you want to go. And thanks for coming out.
Yeah, thank you, Pat, for having me and for spamming my link and shouting me out and all that.
All good, bro. That's all good.
Yeah. All right.